now.
No. I'm on the line, but I have a window behind me.
That's weird. Usually I have to tell it to do that. Of course, now it does it automatically.
Whoa, McKinley redeemed punch pants in the face. That's like ultra impossible now. Oh, I'm not even on video because my frail form is broken.
Watch this.
Whoa.
What the whoa. How'd you get that arm?
That's wild looking.
Pulled that arm out of nowhere.
Yeah. That's
How's
crazy.
How's it going, McKinley?
Good to see He's you. Just feeling violent. That's all.
Wow. Which I write.
It's a spicy gravy Monday. I don't know.
Spicy gravy. Spacey. No, we don't want spacey.
Spacey gravy? Is that like Kevin Spacey's gravy?
Yeah, exactly. We don't want that.
You don't eat that. Yeah, that's for sure.
Nobody wants that.
Spicy gravy. That's how I like my gravy. That's how I like my spacey.
Grimpen can move through the space-time continuum. Can't we all?
Well, yes, because isn't just existing moving through the space-time continuum?
Yeah.
I feel like if I could do it advantageously, I would be a lot further ahead than I am.
Yeah, yes. I don't know if that really helps that you can move through it, though.
Like it makes it sound like you can travel through time.
Yeah, but maybe you can't really, like... Like, it's hard to navigate, probably.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You know, easy to get lost.
You need some kind of time-traveling device.
Wouldn't that be crazy? Like, you just get lost in time?
Oh, shit. The bad kind of crazy.
Yeah. That's like quantum leap kind of thing.
Yeah. Like, the odds of you finding anything super cool are pretty slim. If you have all of time and all of space to go through. The odds of, like, randomly stumbling upon something have to be zero, almost.
What do you mean by randomly stumbling upon something?
Like, if you're just traveling through all of time and space just hurtling randomly, like, the odds of...
Oh, yeah. They're all of space, yeah.
Yeah. You're just gonna, You're just gonna hurtle around aimlessly and never... You'll still end up at neat things that you couldn't have even grasped, but...
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to find anything significant.
I could just jump back in time on Earth, though. Man, that'd be the best. Just jump around.
Yeah, that's true.
I want to go back in, like, to prehistoric times so bad.
Would that be the time you'd choose?
See what's going on. Yeah.
If someone said you get one chance, huh?
Oh, that'd be cool. Got one chance? I don't know where I'd go with one chance. That's a totally different question.
Oh, yeah. It would be one of the places
jump all over the place.
Right, yeah.
You can even get wormholes, just teleported his arm to my face. Oh, that's cool power.
Oh, yeah.
You can just send your arm wherever you please.
I think I would also be rich if I could do that even, though.
I would think so, yeah.
Yeah, I'd just like reach into bank vaults. Yeah. And, yeah, for sure. You either would have to be a thief or a groper, and I wouldn't be a groper.
Yeah,
well, so
you don't have to be a groper.
I think if you're gonna be, if you're gonna use that power for anything,
you can be violent.
Like punch from a distance.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like punching is one of the least effective forms of violence.
You could be like an awesome boxer.
That's true, but they wouldn't let it. They wouldn't permit it. Is the problem?
Sure, they would.
I don't know.
They were like, that's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
They didn't say that about biting.
That's not the coolest thing. That's not wormholes.
I guess.
It's much less cool than wormholes.
I guess. It depends who you ask. Oh. Yep.
I'm just posting a picture here.
Oh, yeah. Of our future undertaking.
Get to.
Oh, I see. Reviews for Guillermo del Toro's Pinocchio are out, and they're good.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that was that close to being out.
Yeah, I don't know when it's out. Sometimes the reviews still come out way ahead of those things. December 9th. So it's still a ways away. I don't know how interested I even am in it. But we'll see. We'll all see.
Spelunker.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Spelunker, you have to make sure we don't get mixed in with all those articles about people going caving.
There we go. Sweet.
There's a lot of pictures of cavers on the internet these days.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Popular. Trending, as they say.
It's the biggest the fastest growing sport out there, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, wow, we don't have anything to talk about today, do we?
I already got all the things I had to say out.
So no. So the answer is no.
No. I can grasp and find things if I need to, I'm sure.
Hey, but... Tiny's here.
What's up, Tiny? How's it Monday-wise over there? Wow.
It's so nice here. It's crazy.
It's almost worryingly nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's only in the long term.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
In the short term, it's just beautiful.
It's super nice.
It's not quite shorts weather. But.
Yeah.
You could.
That's the crazy thing. Yeah, it's nice enough that you actually could. In November.
I'd still think you were a weird person if you
did. It was supposed to be freezing rain. It wasn't even that bad.
There's some stuff on that fell. I don't know what it was.
It was raining last night, but it's just not cold enough to freeze.
Oh, not cold enough to freeze. That's true. And, the first snow that fell is still here. It hasn't really melted away.
Yeah.
It's weird.
That's awesome. Monday looks just like yesterday, says Tiny.
Whoa.
The day before. Are you the day stuck before that.
In some kind of portal type situation.
Yep. It's plus four right now, yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit. Probably plus 13 or 12. I don't know.
Crazy, crazy. All the snow is melting. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. 39. Wow. I just don't understand how zero can be the same in Fahrenheit and Celsius, yet 4 is 39. Right? Because water freezes at 0 Fahrenheit, doesn't it? That's so wild.
Yeah, makes no sense.
What does water boil at?
Hmm.
I don't know. Is it not 100? Celsius just makes so much sense as a system.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Yeah.
Same with the metric system.
Totally. Just everything's multiples of 100. Anyone can understand that.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. And anyway, it says, cuz Murica. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Blacko's here.
Hold the line. He's got Grimpen on the other channel. Oh my gosh. Black was trying to back end me. Or whatever that means. Be careful. Don't back end without consent.
He's on the line and online.
And online.
That's too many. There's a lot of lines.
Oh yeah. Be careful. I'm also, I'm like a fish on a line.
And you're doing lines.
Oh yeah.
Oh man.
Absolutely. Can't stop me from doing lines.
Let's go. It's a Monday.
That's my signature shape. Is the line.
Oh, yeah. It's a good shape.
Yeah. I think a lot of people don't think about the line as much of a shape, but it totally is.
I mean, it's really just a rectangle.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
A really flat rectangle.
Yeah, I mean, if you zoom in, it's still got those dimensions.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Huh. I think a rectangle is one of the top shapes. I would take a parallelogram over a rectangle, though.
Oh, parallelogram's amazing.
And that's also another form of line.
And rhombus.
Yeah, rhombus, also a line. Squish any shape hard enough and you just got a line.
Yep.
That's why it's the best shape.
How's it going, everybody? Hopefully you're having a good day. I meant to have more planned, of course. But here's a weird thing. I got a weird thing to look at. It's a thing I had a while ago. As something just weird to talk about. Have you heard of this village called Nagoro in Japan?
No. It's also known as the
Scarecrow Village.
Oh no, that sounds terrifying.
Yeah, it's the story behind it is I don't even know. It's just like it's a little tiny town, right? Yeah. There's no there's not a lot of people there, but it gets a decent amount of visitors.
Okay. Is it hundreds of scarecrows or is it like super scary scarecrows or?
Well, this is the thing. Oh, wow. There's only 27 residents there.
That's barely a town.
So, this woman who lives there came up with the idea of to make the town more like populated.
Yeah.
She'd make like effigies of the old townspeople who used to live there.
Wow. That's dark.
And then yeah, she just made more and more and more. And now it's known as this Scarecrow Town.
That's crazy. And if she dies, they're definitely going to become haunted.
Oh, they're totally haunted already.
You think they're pre-haunted?
Yeah. We'll take a look in a second here, but we got some comments. Why did you have to move so far away?
Where does it say this?
That's right. Yeah. You're cheating the moon with Mars.
With Mars? No, Mars is a planet. A moon is a moon. They're totally different things. That's like cheating on an apple with an orange.
Wow.
I remember teachers putting themselves in harm's way for kids raising money.
But it was usually
like a dunk tank or
throw pie tins at the teachers.
I don't know if I ever I don't think I'd give a shit about throwing pie at a teacher.
Oh yeah, throwing pies at anybody's fun.
Is it?
Yeah. And it's not even
for
a pie.
Who? Not for them.
A pie is more fun to throw.
But not for the person having the pie thrown at.
Yeah, that's who cares. You're not that person.
That's true, but why would I want to cause them misery?
Yeah, well, it's fun to cause other people misery.
Oh my gosh. It's true. That's a fair point.
Especially for charity.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Then there's got to be other ways that they could be made miserable for charity.
Well, you want them? Okay. Yeah, they probably are. Whipped cream in a tin is probably one of the more fun ones.
It's one of the safer ways?
Yeah.
I suppose.
Lacko, Lazarus was a little drunk in another stream. They made him buying bits.
Oh man.
Oh, they made him, yeah. The atmosphere in the stream was so nice, he had to buy some bits.
He had to. I'm sorry that happened to you. Life is difficult sometimes, though. Then you gotta buy some bits.
That's why we're getting bits.
Nice.
He's like us heavily invested in bits now.
He's not heavily invested in alcohol?
Well, that came first, yeah.
Right. It's a gateway investment.
Yeah. Nice session.
Nice. Have a good, it's like a great
nice
session today.
Nice party. Like everybody's having a
nice session. How do you say it?
Pleasant what's time.
Stimung.
Lacko throwing pennies at us. That would be great. I wish every time people donated bits, it just like there's like a machine above us that just like showered pennies.
We'd have to fill that machine ourselves, is the thing.
Yeah. It's not convenient.
But like
us,
it would be a good way to encourage people to give us money, watch us get covered in pennies. Yeah.
Exactly.
And I think you'd have to find a way for your seat to be in some kind of tube so that that can fill up over time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then we can call it Killing Pants with Kindness.
Oh.
Or Coinedness.
Oh, perfect. We'd do it'd be a marathon.
Yep. Oh, man. And then I'll sit in the tube that gets filled with paper money.
I don't think. Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we just like mock people for not being able to kill us with money.
That's the thing. Come on, why can't you kill us, you coward?
Yeah, it's not even up to
my matter. Never killed a person before? Wuss.
I think that's a good fundraising idea. You get lots of money that way.
Totally. Yeah. Absolutely.
Olaka would throw pennies, but only at you, because you can survive all the punches. Yeah.
I don't think pennies and punches are equivalent.
It depends how hard you
throw. Especially if you're throwing them from Germany, they're going to have to be coming really fast and far. Those pennies are going to fucking kill.
Yeah, it's going to slice right through your head. But yeah, you'll be fine. And I'd be dead.
I guess.
That's his point, I think.
Pennies from Germany sounds like a play of some kind.
See, that's pretty great. Tiny set up somebody set up a ball pit machine. A machine so that ball pit balls shoot at him if you donate.
Huh.
That's pretty awesome.
That is fun.
Yeah. We need something like that.
I wish we had access to the things that American Gladiators have, the cannon that, and then we could shoot each other when we get donations with a cannon.
Totally. I wish we had the room for that.
Oh, that would be that's the first thing we need.
Yeah.
Just a giant room. When we get the Grimpen Gaming warehouse, that'll be our first act of business.
That would be fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Like the one Italian guy who's waving or what? Angle grinder machine?
I don't know. That one Italian guy.
Like a streamer who does something when you donate and grinds his angles.
Does he just like grind? I have to see what this link is.
What?
Now.
It's just like it's like a.
Yeah, now that's an angle grinder, but what's the point? He's just waving it around. Is he like hitting things with it to make sparks? Or.
Who? Yeah, and who are we talking about? A streamer?
Yeah. I don't know.
He puts it on his table and then sparks. Like when somebody donates?
I guess. That's exciting. I always thought one of the funnest YouTubers, I don't even know what their name is, so they're not that great, I guess, but it was a guy and you'd pay him money and he'd sing a song for like a dedication of yours and it would be a trumpet in his left hand and a gun in his right hand. And he'd play a trumpet song and punctuate it with gunshots.
Right. I think I saw that, yeah.
And it's such a cool thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not even a gun guy.
That's good. No, that's just good content.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Like, of course that's going to make money, and people are going to pay him to do that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm surprised I didn't.
Yeah.
Maybe our next theme song. The gun and trumpet guide to it.
That would be amazing.
Except I don't think he composes things is the problem. So we'd have to compose a theme song, and then he'd have to play it.
So you pay him to play different songs?
You can like make requests and he'll play it.
I see.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's nice.
Totally. So I don't know if it's only like popular songs. But I bet whatever song we could get would be different enough from its regular version that it wouldn't get flagged anyways.
McKinney says, fun facts is there are no dollar bills in Canada. We just throw coins at strippers. I don't know.
I know that there's Alberta is particularly unique for that, actually.
That's terrible.
It's terrible. And people call it the loony slots, which is terrible. It's ridiculous. There's a strip joint near where I live that used to have a sign that advertised pizza night on it. And I always thought that was the greatest thing.
It is weird to think that like they have like promotions like that to like try to bring people in.
Totally.
I
don't know if I want to see strippers, but I do want some pizza.
Yeah, exactly. Man, I can get some cheap pizza? All right. I'm going to the strip club then.
is the pizza cheap, or do you get free strippers with the pizza?
Well, it's pizza night, so I'm assuming it's all about the pizza.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Strippers take a back seat that night.
That's different from the pizza restaurant that has stripper night.
Yeah, exactly. Very different. That's a better deal, though, the pizza restaurant that has stripper night.
I guess. Yeah. It just depends which one you prioritize ahead of the other. Pizza. Like, I think the pizza restaurant with strippers will have better pizza, worse strippers, whereas the stripper restaurant with pizza will have better strippers, worse pizza.
I don't know. I think the pizza restaurant will, because it's already a classier establishment, I think they'll spring for classier strippers.
Oh, that could be.
Yeah. I think you're getting the better both worlds at the pizza place.
This is all the same business, and they're just swapping pizza and strippers willy-nilly.
Yeah.
Great. Let's see. I need to see this gif of this this blade man. Wow. There's something incredibly European about this guy.
Looks like he's listening to techno.
It really, that's probably what makes it so European.
That's awesome. That's great. He just does that when somebody donates or something.
I would be so scared of burning my house down.
Yeah, definitely. He might be using the garage.
Like a garage or something.
Yeah, it kind of looks like it. In the top right, you're going to see like a zoomed out version. And it looks like he's in a garage. It looks very smoky in there.
Oh, yeah. Is that a garage door or is that like a door to his house?
Yeah, I can't tell. Yeah. It kind of looks like a garage, but yeah, I can't.
Wow.
Can't tell. Yeah, it could very well be just his room.
He sure loves Ferraris, though. Oh, man. He's having a great time.
Chinese says some streamers get crazy. Yep. Do anything for those views.
Absolutely.
Just wait to see what we got planned.
Oh, yeah. Every time we get a donation, I'm going to pee a little bit. And then we're going to see how much I can pee over the course of a stream. That'll drive the donations. Oh, he was famous on Justin TV. Wow. Those were the days.
It's crazy.
Go to Justin TV for all the pirated baseball and hockey I wanted.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Just guessing. Tiny could make us hydrate all stream. Oh no. Oh, no. That'll make the pee stream extra deadly. I have an outrageous endurance as far as bodily functions goes. I don't ever have to pee. It's just not a thing.
It's true.
Yeah.
You'd just be sending me to the bathroom.
That's, yeah.
Many times.
Some famous streamers were selling farts in a jar. How are you going to prove it's a fart in a jar? Eventually, we'd just be selling empty jars. Because it's like, it's not super easy to make a fart in a jar, I don't think.
Nope.
Because you can only make one at a time. And even then, I'd probably miss once in a while. Like, I won't get the lid on quick enough. The fart will escape.
Whole different skill set.
Yeah, that's the thing. That no, you're like no longer a streamer.
In punches, but Grimpen, oh, he's rescued himself.
That's the thing. I mean, the save my safe space.
Oh, he's in fashion.
Oh yeah. Violence and hats are basically the same thing.
I've been worn for a little while.
Don't worry. You haven't worn that that hat for a while.
Whatever this is.
Yeah, that one. The Donald Duck cap.
Yeah. Beautiful.
It's a wonderful hat.
It is, yeah.
It's a hat for just a little lord.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's a hat for a little lord, yeah. going on a trip.
But it might be like a toddler lord.
Yeah, that's better. If I squish it down like that, looks a bit better.
Oh yeah, it becomes beret adjacent. But like, just a horrible beret.
It's really malleable, yeah.
Yeah.
You can really go like that. That is more of Donald Duck.
Marshmallow.
If I get it, like, kind of start.
It's like it kind that. Of from its angle right now. It looks like a tam o' shanter.
What's that?
That's the bagpiper hat.
Oh yeah, right. Yeah. Yeah. Totally.
I don't know if it is. Maybe it is one.
I don't know.
And you're because you're wearing it properly now. Maybe
it's. I think I it's know. Just. It's yeah. It's a multi hat. It can be.
Oh yeah.
It can have multiple.
The Swiss Army knife of hats.
Yeah, it's got lots of purposes.
You can even use it to hold several marbles if you needed to.
You could. Oh, there's a decent amount of room in there, actually. Yeah, you could put, you know, you could really hide stuff in there.
Absolutely. Like
they want to smuggle this.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you are going to be people going to a movie theater's best friend.
Oh, no knows. No one has
any
idea.
Gonna have any idea. You might need some hat glue to hold it down.
Just, yeah, not suspicious at all.
Not suspicious at all. And you can just tell people, oh, it's just my large hair I have underneath here.
Yeah, exactly. And it's like a cultural thing.
Yeah, you wouldn't ask someone to remove their cultural hat. So don't ask me to remove mine.
Exactly.
You walk away with your jangling tin of change.
You fit lots of stuff under there.
But only one or two things at a time.
It's always like I have so many awesome hats, then you have some channel points, and I just take the one that's near so I don't have to stand up. No, all my hats are, I have racks of hats directly behind me. So I don't have to stand up. That's the whole point.
Standing up is for the weak.
Like there's like yeah, like a good dozen hats behind me.
Yeah.
My name is Aunt Betty. Wait, so it's like a shower cap. Kind of is.
With a cotton shower cap.
Yeah, I can see it.
As long as a short person, we ask, please take off hats during movies. That's, I can't even imagine. I always wonder about people who go to, like, wrestling shows, and there's so many people with signs. Are you just screwed if you're behind someone with a sign?
Kind of, but they don't, you don't hold them up the whole time.
But you hold them up for a while at a time.
Not really.
If you want to be noticed.
You know when the... You can see.
Oh, when the camera's going round?
Yeah. You can see. I remember you could tell.
Okay.
Like, I... you know, you are kind of a jerk if you do it, but I, like, you know... I remember seeing the camera pointed at us, like, in our direction.
Yeah.
And then I just, like, lifted my sign up and down a few times just to see, like, get movement.
Yeah.
And I could totally see myself.
On the TV.
On the TV.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So that's all you really do. You, like.
Yeah. And then you have to be holding on to that sign for the, like, 3 hours or whatever it takes to be there.
Yeah, you can tell.
Yeah.
You just put it down, yeah.
Yeah, I light it on
Bad
fire.
Bad cap. That's pretty much...
Bad cap. It sounds like bald cap.
Yeah, kind of. But a shower cap is almost like a bald cap.
Exactly. Exactly.
Yeah, Johnny doesn't do well in crowds. Can't see anything. Yeah, that sucks.
Always hated being in crowds because, like, at a street performer, they always pick me out.
Right.
Because I stand out in a crowd. It's not fair. And I hate being a part of a street performing act. It's so stressful.
Like, people will use you as, like, a meeting point.
Yeah, that's true, too.
Do they really?
I'm fantastic. Oh, no.
Stephen Merchant told a story like that once.
That's anytime I'm in a group and we're at, like, a big thing, at, like, the Heritage Festival, it's like, if anyone gets lost, just look for me.
Exactly. You'll see your head above everybody else.
It's weird. But then, like, what if I'm lost? I can't find myself. It's just not fair.
Yeah, but you can see you can hover above everybody.
Just because you're tall doesn't mean you can... pick people out in a crowd, though. That's difficult.
Yeah, no, that's exactly. They'll find you, though.
Hopefully, they're looking for me.
Yeah, they'll see you, though, because, yeah, you'll be very obvious. Like, that's the thing. That's true. The opposites.
What if they don't think I'm lost is the issue?
Well, you're trying to find each other or something.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. All you have to do is stay in one place. That's the thing. But when I'm at one of those events, if I'm lost, I at least want to enjoy myself. So I'm going to go and look for, like, crab cakes or something.
No, all you have to do is stay in one place this time.
If I want to be safe, sure.
No, just so everyone can, like meet back at you later.
That's true. I should also wear much brighter colored shirts.
Yeah, and one of these hats.
One of these hats. That's the thing. It's a hat to make sure you don't get lost.
Exactly. Yeah, it's a alert hat.
Buy them for your kids. They're the safest hat out there.
Oh, and definitely buy them for, like, the elderly.
Oh, yeah. That's the hat every elderly person needs.
Yeah, exactly. Because, like, suddenly the hat disappears, and you're like, oh, no.
No.
They must have fallen.
Where's Granddad?
Yeah. And he's like, I've fallen, but I can't get up. And then, like, don't worry, Granddad. We just saw it because we were looking for your hat.
We were looking for your hat, and when your hat fell, we knew you fell.
Exactly. Yeah. Let's do an infomercial for this hat.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's the hat. It almost doesn't need an infomercial is the thing. It advertises itself. It's so good.
Well, yeah. But that for, like, anything.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I guess people think marketing is necessary for some reason.
Well, we'd give it specific. Yeah, use marketing to specific crowds.
Yeah. Old people who don't know about hats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who get lost in crowds easily.
I'm sure that's a group on Facebook you can find.
No. Old people get lost in crowds easily would be an amazing Facebook group.
Oh, man. The saddest group of old people. It's just constantly stories of them getting lost in their timelines. Oh, I wish it was that granulated. Granular? I don't know.
Well, as I was talking about before, what's Tiny says we have silver alerts here. What's that? No.
That must be when an old person wanders off. Oh, man. Nobody likes to hear person? About an old person wandered off.
Goes over.
Papa's wandered away again.
And, like, what is that? Like, how do you know about a silver alert? Like, is it like...
It must come to your phone, I would assume.
Literally across the country?
It's like, silver alert. It's like an amber alert, but a lot less sad than an amber alert.
Wandering old person.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Wow.
No, I don't think we have silver alerts here.
I don't
think
so. I feel like that
must
happen.
Maybe it's something you have to subscribe to.
Like a decent amount.
Absolutely. There's a lot of old people who don't know where they live, probably.
Just his last
I remember years. Once when I was young, I carpooled to school, and my mom was picking me up, and this old guy wandered by our car, and my mom just happened to know him, but he had Alzheimer's, and he had wandered off from his house.
There you go, see?
But my mom, it was lucky that she just happened to know him.
Yeah.
It's crazy. That's got to be one of the biggest bummer diseases. Oh, boy.
I know, but... Yeah. Yes. I won't split hairs.
It's true. It is all splitting hairs between bad.
We didn't have them in Arizona, and Tiny didn't sign up for them. There you go. Oh, so it's not, like, countrywide. Just certain places.
That's still cool.
Tiny just noticed Lacko's comment from earlier. Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah. Lacko knows something you don't, Tiny.
You have a very tall, carrying boyfriend.
Yeah, you have a boyfriend that was.
Haven't you noticed you've been carried everywhere lately?
Yeah. Carry you on his shoulders?
Interesting.
Yeah, I mean, people with dementia, or Alzheimer's, exactly, like. Speaking of which, let's take a trip. Actually, I don't think she has any dementia. That's not nice. But
who has dementia?
Earlier I was telling you about Nagoro, the village of Japanese scarecrows.
Oh yeah.
Let's take a trip there right now.
Oh, you've got some photographs.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
So this is the story. This is like story time.
Story time in Nagoro.
Look at that guy's arm.
Wait, is the one that's like broken? Oh no, the one that's like a U.
Yeah.
He's holding her hand. They're in love.
Yeah, exactly.
Those are not scarecrows, I would argue.
No, they're effigies. Yeah, that's basically what she said.
Yeah.
They're effigies.
That's not a scarecrow
town. The people that used to live there.
It's the town of the Hell Dolls.
Yeah.
Oh, were you not here at the beginning, Tiny? There's a town in Japan that only has, what, 32 people, said, or something?
27 people or something like that, everyone left. And so every time people leave, this one woman makes like a scarecrow. There she is. At work.
I gotta wait for that one to show up. Oh, yeah. This seems like the most retired person hobby you can have.
Absolutely. She makes... You're welcome. She makes, scarecrows of all the past residents.
Yeah.
So that it's still like a populated town.
Do you think you need to live there for a certain amount of time before you earn a scarecrow? Because, like, I would love to go and, like, just move there for a summer.
That's freaked me out. This is like a picture that like a guy took.
Just sitting amongst them.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. It's a horrible place.
It's amazing. I would go there.
It doesn't look too scary. It's more evil, I think.
It would be creepy. Yeah.
Yeah, at night it would be especially creepy.
Wow. Whoa. Oh, this is like the welcoming committee.
Huh.
I welcome you. Oh, the, see, that one has a mask.
Oh, McKinley's making us drink a lot.
Oh, well, luckily, that all just counts for one.
Tiny, Black says maybe birds in Japan are easy to scare. I think I would argue they're much harder to scare with this many scarecrows.
Did they get used to it?
Here in the West, it has to be an evil-looking scarecrow. But
I don't
there,
know. I feel like this town, yeah, probably doesn't have crows.
Because of all the scarecrows?
Yeah. Like, it's... It gets near this place, and it's like, oh, my God, this... What is this?
This person is clearly a psychopath.
Yeah, what is this strange darkness that I sense?
That's crazy. That's so good.
That gets creepy, man. When they get like a little bit in like disrepair.
What a fun place to go for like Christmas or something. Because I think it's the snow on them that makes them look so freaky, isn't it?
Yeah, but look at that. Look at the kid, though. That's just freaky already.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why is her face so much less detailed than everyone else's?
I don't know. It looks dead.
Maybe that's how she does dead ones.
She was dead. Was they left the village?
Huh. Weird.
Yeah.
Is that one? No, I thought one was playing a violin, but no, he's just got a stick coming out of him.
Super, super weird.
Wait, go up. There's like a big tree stump with a human face in the middle of it.
What's that? That's weird. That was like partially in the other picture.
Oh.
I don't know what. Yeah.
There's a further up. There's another picture that showed it a little better, I think.
Pamphlets.
But I don't think it's going to matter.
That's where
pamphlet.
You get the pamphlet.
Do you have to put your finger in that mouth hole to get a pamphlet?
I think it. I think it like has hinges.
Oh. What a horrible thing. That's cool. That's cool.
It draws
what
in
was that
tourists.
But probably only by like the dozen.
Yeah, it said like there's 300 a year.
Oh yeah. Yeah, so it's not a huge tourist industry.
No, but that's pretty huge for like a village of 27 people.
For a village of 27 people, that's 1,000%. That's wild. I love it, but it's also horrible. Yeah. I would like to go.
Yeah. Yeah, totally.
It would be so cool to see. Yeah.
Oh, what? Oh, no. Did we lose? Wait, what?
No, I don't think. Can you not hear me?
Oh, never mind. Yeah.
I can hear me.
He's here. Could be a picture of Trump.
I'm here. I may have just not said anything for a little
bit. Oh, no. Like, Grimpen gone. Like, have you been there? I think. I
don't know. Oh, no. I wish. What was that? I don't know what prediction you're talking about. Tiny's having lag. I see.
Oh.
Damn that lag. That's what I always say.
Delicious.
Delicious lag. You're the lord of lag.
I knew it. Japan is not real. Everything is a puppet. It's just, there's only 27 people in Japan.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's terrifying. What a small country.
But they just have amazing scarecrow technology.
Oh, yeah. Number one in scarecrows.
Yeah.
That's what, like, every country has their slogan. And welcome to Japan, number one in scarecrows.
Yeah. It's their biggest export.
Oh, McKinley's doing
weird
nonsense. I see.
I didn't see that. Do you like 3 points?
I don't really. I prefer to earn my points, thank you very much. I'm a firm believer in earning your points.
Oh, yeah. You're all about, yeah, like working for it.
Yeah. Putting grab yourself by your bootstraps, your point straps, and get earning.
Yeah. Well, speaking of
points.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I was about to say. So now gaming? Or do you show us the fields that the crows are protecting? No, I think the crows are protecting that whole town.
Are they protecting the old woman? I don't.
Yeah, probably. But probably
and
from like.
From what?
Spirits.
Oh. Or is it from like sadness and it's actually just a really sad
that
town?
One, yeah, definitely that. But.
Yeah.
Also spirits. It's our featured game.
It's our featured game. Stay tuned.
Featured game. Oh,
yeah.
Bayonetta, darts. Bayonetta.
This game doesn't have enough darts in it.
Uh-oh.
Like, you should actively be able to play darts.
Okay.
Wait, did I connect to you on Parsec? Yes, I did. Just looks exactly the same as the stream. I think we're looking good. Look good, feel good. Oh, that other mode. Beauty.
Whoa.
Purple.
Where am I?
Yeah. It's a lovely color.
Oh, man. I'm still in this crazy dimension, or is this a new dimension?
Damn homunculi beat me to
homunculi.
Yeah, she's a new... We haven't seen this Bayonetta before, have we?
This is John. Yeah.
John. Right.
While they hammer on the front door, I'll make my way in from above.
Oh, but I might be playing as him.
Oh, that's cool. New characters. Have you played as other characters in past Bayonettas?
Whoa.
Or is it only ever Bayonetta?
I think it's only been Bayonetta, but maybe at the end of games you could.
Right.
This is insane.
It's awesome. It looks very Persona.
Is this like a tutorial thing?
Great question.
Oh,
it's the links within.
I can't hear any more fucking cursing. God damn it.
Fucking links within.
Put the fucking timer up here. Holy shit.
What's up with this? Whoa.
This is fucking nuts. I don't know what's happening.
You're doing
centipede.
All out attack?
What the fuck?
You just walked in and he says.
Oh, cursing.
What is it? When do you get to play?
I don't know what's happening.
John.
I have no fucking clue what's happening.
No, it's pretty cool looking, though.
I guess she just did it. Yes, there wasn't any gameplay.
Oh, that was her attack? The internal centipede or whatever?
The shit balls. Holy fuck.
Oh, my.
Chowabunga. has been disconnected. The hotline's been disconnected.
Hotline's been disconnected.
What is she talking about? This is no mere tax toilet. It's obviously a place for dick pinchers.
Classic term.
All right then, I'll take care of these bastards myself.
He's gone now, I said. Tiny said, oh, we can curse all we want again. Oh, thank fucking God.
Sweet. That. Oh, okay, I am playing as this twat bucket.
Oh, yeah?
Special nice. Fucking field running through the base interferes with Jean's fucking magic. Internal fucking demons can't be summoned, but you can hide in those goddamn ducts behind doors to avoid detection.
The ducts?
Attack enemies from fucking behind. Well, notice to take them out with one fucking shot, which will also activate fucking witch time. Powerful weapons can be found behind goddamn doors.
Fucking witch time.
Shoot them with Y.
Is that different than normal witch time?
What the fuck?
Whoa, it's Ella fucking Vader action. It really is. That's weird. Everybody loves elevator action.
Shit. Okay. Shit. Shit potatoes.
Cool as hell.
Well, I do not want to fucking do that.
Now.
What? A and X? Weird.
That is crazy. It seems like a whole different game with Jon. Fuck.
I just pressed the wrong fucking buttons. McKinley banned the word fuck.
Well, then you can't make us swear.
And Bayonetta equals the milkman.
That's not real. Bayonetta is nothing like a milkman.
I'm playing as Jean anyway. There we go.
That's true.
Now I got some goddamn.
Goddamn witch time that makes sense.
You were just in the way.
There are other squares. No.
Kakalaka boom. Kakalaka boom. Kakalaka boom. Goddamn. Shit stomper.
She's the goddamn shit stomper.
Shut up. Oh, bitch.
This game would be better with more swearing. It feels like a game that needs more curses.
The guy went up there with the goddamn elevator.
Oh, cool.
Oh, shit. What's this guy doing? He's gonna walk all the. Oh, no. Sweet. He's gonna. Stop. What?
Easy, amateurs.
Oh, and there's time.
The fact that there's a map also is so weird. This is a whole new thing. What a weird, wackadoo game. Timer.
Oh, shit.
Bayonetta is known for its deep stealth mechanics.
You're just in the way.
It's not also that stealthy looking when you fill the entire room with starlight when you kill them.
I don't know what my goal is.
It's true.
Whoa. Oh, there's like a power up back here.
That's just one of those green things you keep collecting as Bayonetta, isn't it?
It's a shotgun.
Sweet.
And they just keep coming. Good night. So obviously I'm not trying to kill all the guys. Oh, here we go. This should take care of security. Hey, this is, there are other swears. All we know
there's
is
no other
fucking
swears.
Goddamn.
Yep,
oh, that's
exactly.
Awesome. You can just pose here and pretend you're.
Oh, Tiny says like fuck, but with one without a C. Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh yeah, fuck.
Dingus, classic swear. Classic swears that your parents don't want you to know.
It's my favorite book.
Yeah. It would be a great book. I would love to buy it. But from the that would be great. A book of just all the swears in every language.
Yeah, totally. There must be something like that.
Yeah. The world has too much hate in it. We need a book of all the swears in every language. That'll bring us together.
Oh, what?
Oh, Super Meat Boy, with your inner centipede.
Centipede.
What a weird mechanic. And it's a mechanic that got its own movie.
Top 10 swears your parents don't know. Number 6 will shock you, significantly.
Oh. Not clickbait. Oh man, it sounds like clickbait to me.
That's, yeah, if we were writing an article. Swears, yeah. For sure.
Exactly. Oh, but Lacko's parents don't care what he's doing. He can swear all he wants.
Oh.
Oh, but that's the thing. There's still some swears your parents don't want you to know.
Whoa, hey. Oh!
What happened? Did you get smoshed?
That guy came in while I was having a shower.
Oh, man.
But I killed him.
You can't do that. That's so uncouth. Like an uncouth guy.
Not couth.
Not couth, man.
Not
take
couth
it back.
At all.
Easy, amateurs.
Oh shit. Oh.
Doing it.
Doing the thing.
Stealth kill. No. This guy's gonna. Oh. Oh, you should be killing him?
Yeah, I'm pressing the buttons.
Huh. Sure doesn't seem like you are.
Oh. Excuse me. I was still holding down ZL.
No. Oh, weird. Wow! What a weird thing to put in the game.
Yeah, this is a weird game. It's not bad, though. It's kind of fun.
Yeah. Yeah, it seems wacky.
Oh.
I like a wacky game.
I can use this. just in the way.
This is the least exciting part of the game I've seen so far. At least to look at. Like, usually there's so much more crazy shit happening.
Yeah. Dr. Sigurd managed to keep out of trouble.
Lyca's only just 25. I don't know if you're old enough then, Lyca.
That's the thing. There's some stories you don't get to learn until you're in your 30s, and then your 40s, and then your 50s.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're just constantly getting new swears as you get older.
Yeah, every decade.
Yep. But then when, I think when you turn 60, they take them all away from you.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's, yeah. They get all replaced with nicer things.
Yeah, that, yeah. Then you get nice new compliments every decade after that.
Yeah, exactly. It sucks.
Yeah, I think you find a way to use them in a mean way.
Yeah, yeah. You can still compliment. Yeah, like a backhanded compliment. Yeah, that's fine. And you can still be racist.
There's no age limit on being racist. That's absolutely true. Oh no, are you shattering the links between dimensions or something?
Yes.
Wow. Cool.
Ooh. Clear self time.
That looked like a Dark Souls intro for an area.
That's what I do.
Ah, this is the Bayonetta I know and love.
Horoso!
A woman with a giant dinosaur running around the prairies.
Little Dinosaur on the Prairie. It's my favorite TV show.
Oh, that'd be a great show. Holy crap. Oh, that's a way through.
Is this the right? I don't know. This.
What? It's just a collectible pack of cards.
Yeah, this is like the.
Have you ever figured out what destroying those things does? The purple mist things?
I can't remember. I thought they did tell us, but I totally can't remember anymore.
Better keep smashing them.
Whoa, what the hell? The trees.
Still no match for a Godzilla.
Fighting.
Oh, big,
cool
trees.
Yeah, like fruit trees.
Oh, if the fruit falls, does it become new soldiers?
Gotta have some kind of that. Oh, maybe.
It's kind of cool.
Nice.
Yeah, that felt like good combat.
Yeah.
Give me a platinum.
Combo.
Gold.
The combos weren't great. And I guess I got hit once.
Damn. You gotta embiggen those combos a little bit.
Yep. Bolden them.
Mm-hmm. What? Oh. Of course.
Whoa.
Yeah. Oh, you got a witch heart. It's the most delicious kind of heart.
Now, where has Kitty gone off to?
Kitty?
Nursing a skinned knee, perhaps.
Yeah, where has... What's his name been? Cheshire.
I know. I've been disappointed that he hasn't been around.
Totally. I thought he was going to be a main character when he seemed so important to get around places. Barely in this game.
Ooh. I don't know what I got there. Gold stick in a jar.
You gold stick in a jar.
Oh, wow. That's a 50-year-old level swear.
Yeah, that's true. No one would know what I meant if I said it now. It'd give me a few decades.
Ooh. Whoa.
Look out. It's a mimic. That's great. He's got such fun little arms.
There we go. Sweet. Why don't you, we didn't find out what's going on in the small town today.
Oh, the blotter?
Yeah.
That's a good point. We need to know where...
Blotted up.
Flathead is at? Is that what this town that we love so much is? I think
Flathead?
So.
I don't know.
Flathead. I don't know if that might be a neighborhood.
Flathead.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this?
At 12:10 a.m., someone called in to report a couple was getting frisky in a car parked by the soccer fields.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Who phoned in? Who is that?
A big square.
Old Ms. Frankie?
Oh, that's the, it says here underneath it, it called in by crotchety old Miss Wendell Howarthworth.
Does it really?
No.
I wish. Yeah, I wish it had details on who it was called in.
Oh, yeah, for the really weird ones, absolutely.
So, yeah, I know, right, Tiny? Like, what the hell? Like, get a life.
It was next to a soccer field, which is probably next to a school, but it is at midnight, so really, who's it harming?
At midnight?
They're going to have a bad back anyways after
Jeez.
That. Yeah. Same day at 1:51 p.m., a man with a pet pistol allegedly stole solar panels off of a house. I don't know where his pistol comes into that.
Well, did he
did
hold
he
people
shoot them
at,
down?
Yeah, did he hold people at gunpoint?
Oh, and he said, get me your solar panels.
Yeah.
Could be.
Wow, that's intense. I didn't think they'd be this progressive either to have solar panels at this time.
Well, this is from just October of this year, so...
Oh, wow. There you go.
Yeah. This just happened, yeah.
So, yeah.
And then at 6:13 p.m., someone fell victim to a concert ticket scam and lost $1,600.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a rough day for them.
Shit.
Maybe they're the one who stole the solar panels, and it's all... It's just karma.
I hope so.
You stole those solar panels, so you're gonna... You're going to have to get scammed on concert tickets. I wonder what concert it was.
That's what he spent the money on.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. It's probably Taylor Swift. Isn't there a big hubbub about the new Taylor Swift concerts?
Well, I don't know.
I think there was, but I don't understand what it was. It's all scalpers or something.
So, what's it called?
Yeah.
Ticketmaster.
A what?
Ticketmaster.
Oh, yeah, everybody hates Ticketmaster.
Yeah, then they have, like, a monopoly.
They do. It's crazy because they even own the stadiums in a lot of the cases.
Yeah, and they have like their own scalpers.
Yeah. Yeah, they just sell to themselves right away. It's mad sketchy, but the only things I go to when I go to a big concert like that, it's usually because we've won tickets, so that's fine. And then otherwise, I'm only going to things that are smaller where Ticketmaster's not involved really. Wow, I thought this was like background area you're going to.
Man, this is huge.
Yeah. At 8:10 a.m. on October 14th, someone stole some golf clubs but left behind a knife, their pry bar, and a soda. I think that's equivalent exchange, so that's fine.
Oh yeah, he was just trading, yeah.
He was a trader.
Yeah.
Yeah. At 9:48 a.m., three large dogs were chowing down on some roadkill. Gotta call the police. Gotta let the police know.
What kind of dogs?
Large ones.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's scary.
Yeah. They weren't small dogs, yeah. At 10:30 a.m., a man walking down the sidewalk kept swearing at the world.
Just at the world.
The world. He was just really pissed off. It was like that Bob Odenkirk Mr. Show sketch for the energy company.
He needs tops.
Yeah. I think this is probably related to that, but at 4 p.m., someone called 911 just to rant.
That's fantastic.
That'd be a fun thing to do.
Didn't even write what he wrote, ranted about. It was that. It didn't matter. That inconsequential.
We don't care what you're telling us. So it's got to be less important than some dogs eating roadkill. or it was probably really racist or something.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah. At 6:09, someone was concerned about a local resident's Facebook postings about her ill chinchilla.
Oh.
What are you calling the police for? Like... check on the chinchilla? Imprison the woman?
I don't know. I guess it depends what those Facebook posts are all about.
Yeah, I guess I'd have to see them.
Yeah. If it was like,
that's true.
I'm gonna come and kill your sick chinchilla.
Their own sick chinchilla.
Wait, what?
I think it's their own sick chinchilla.
Yeah, but I thought they were nervous. They were scared somebody was going to come. And somebody was writing Facebook posts about their sick chinchilla.
Right there. We're using their as, two different people here. Yeah, it's, and I mean, I would be terrified if someone was going to come kill my sick chinchilla.
For sure. That's what I mean. Depends what the...
Tiny... says that the golf club one sounds like a point-and-click adventure item exchange. Absolutely. Just think what you need a pry bar, a knife, and a soda for. There's probably something only you can accomplish with that. Do it. And then at 6:49 p.m., a mom wanted to report the Skittles squad. That consists of kids using chalk to write and draw profanity all over the tennis courts. the Skittle Squad.
They sound dangerous, man.
That's right. There's water-soluble chalk everywhere. Yeah,
that's, oh man.
I would love to see what swears they were writing.
Yeah, it's probably just like poop.
That would... it would help me out when we can only swear for minutes at a time.
Yeah.
I says these are just Karens calling 911. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, it's just people with nothing better to do.
Yeah. It's absurd what people will call 911 for.
What does drawing swears with chalk have to do with Skittles, McKinley asks. Oh. Yeah, that's a great question. It sounds so innocent and fun.
Chicken with hats.
Oh, this day starts off with a bang. At 3:44, officers had arrived at a house to check for a reported disturbance, but found a woman who was concerned about radiation poisoning. That's all we get to know.
Hydrate and posture check. Thanks, McKinley.
Oh, yeah. My posture's bad. I'm dehydrated, but my hats are crazy.
Oh, that's better.
Yeah. The shop owner in Big Fork was spraying his garbage cans with bear spray as a detergent. A deterrent. Oh, man, that'll keep the bears out of my garbage.
And, yeah, what's the problem with that?
Yeah, it's fine. It just can't walk anywhere within a block of your
garbage
can. Oh, cat in a package?
What the hell was that?
I don't know. Ties in Big Fork, that's where my parents were. Oh, wow, don't go digging through garbage in Big Fork. You might get a bear spray surprise.
Especially if you're a bear.
Yeah. At 7:51, a man was running around downtown shining a flashlight in people's eyes.
What an asshole.
It is mean, but it's not that late, so it's not going to be that dark yet.
It just sucks to have happen.
Yeah, oh yeah, totally. That's, yeah.
So weird.
For what?
A weird prankster.
Yeah, that's what he goes for. I'm the weird prankster.
Never know what I'm gonna do next.
Oh, at 12:26 a.m., a trampoline was in the middle of the road.
Oh.
I want to know how that resolved. Did someone get a free trampoline out of this?
Yeah, where did that trampoline go? Yeah. I guess the cops took it. Probably put it at the station.
Probably in their break room, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, nothing helps you unwind like a good trampoline. Especially if it was like a gymnastics trampoline.
Totally.
Yeah. Vic says spraying garbage ahead of time won't keep the bears away. Have you tried this? You don't know. And Tiny Observer's dad threw a rock at a bear once to protect the dogs. That seems risky.
I mean, depends. It depends what the like
kind
how
of bear.
Confrontational the bear's being. If it's already being confrontational, throwing a rock's probably not a bad idea. Usually, you want to. I feel like with all those animals, you just want to give them the impression that you're gonna be a pain in the ass to eat.
Not worth the effort to kill.
Yeah, exactly. That's really true. All you're trying to convince them is like, this is too much work.
It was right by the house, Tiny says. He went right inside after. Brown bears tried to get close. That's crazy.
Boom.
Speaking of, at 353. Ginnungagap. That is a chaotic name.
Mm-hmm.
At 3:53 a.m., a bear was just wandering the neighborhood.
A bear?
Just a bear.
Yeah. There you go.
Yep.
That bear guy wasn't crazy after all.
And then at 6:27 p.m., a man was yelling at and fighting the air.
Same guy that was swearing at the world before?
It must be the same guy. Or he had defeated the bear that was walking the street already and was still just on such a combat high.
I'll
take
great.
Whatever.
That's amazing.
There's a lot of days here that only have like two things.
I bet,
hadn't come up before, yeah. 2:24, a man threatened to kill his ex-girlfriend's horse in retaliation for the breakup.
Oh no.
Not the horse.
Anything with the horse. She loves that horse.
1:56 p.m. The neighbor's cats appear to have multiplied and moved into the neighboring homes. That just sounds like a crazy person ranting. 1:10, a car was parked at a very weird angle.
Oh no.
What a strange day. That is such a peculiar car.
The cops involved. This is a mystery. It's going to take us all
a
week.
Yeah. It's a great website. It's really one of the best new websites of the year. Someone could do a really cool long-term narrative with blotter writing. where like you wouldn't really realize what's happening for a lot of days, and then things would start to come together, and it would feel really cool.
Totally.
Like, I bet if I actually do read these, you'll eventually see things that you that are totally the same person popping up again and again. I bet that the yelling guy and the mad at the world guy are the same person.
Probably.
He says someone needs to animate them. Oh my god, that would be amazing.
That would be fantastic. Is this like a popular website?
Good haul. I don't think so.
Yeah, like
I don't know.
I could just see something like that like taking off and being like a thing, and then it's like
catching on.
Then the fan would go to their heads.
They'd start writing just marketing.
The people in the town would start doing crazier stuff.
It's False Confession Day today. That's a weird one.
False Confession? Like what? Like you're supposed to go confess falsely?
What a nightmare.
What are you supposed to think about? Wait, what?
Hold on, my headphones are dead. I've lost my mouse. I can hear you through my TV, but I think that means you'll be mad echoey if you come back. If you talk. What?
Hello?
What's going on? Oh, it's working. Oh. The goat headphones. McKinley says the population of this town can't be that big. Big Fork is very small, Tiny says. I think Flathead was the county, if I'm remembering right. But Big Fork was also for the rich folk. Interesting.
I could, like, some of these do sound like rich people calling in.
Oh, yeah.
Just being like, there's a thing on the road. Remove
there's it. Animals just eating another animal.
Get rid of them.
Crazy. It's also World Hello Day today. We didn't really celebrate that well. World Hello Day. Yeah, say hello to everyone you know.
In the world.
In the world. We don't do it enough.
How many ways can you say also, hello?
Specifically with the word hello, only the one, I think.
No, in different but if I languages. Can use other...
Oh, bonjour.
Yeah. Oh, look at these whales.
Those are whale? Oh, they're like made of white. Yeah. Guten Tag. Das yeah. Vidanya.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's
like five. Whoa.
Annyeong Haseyo.
Oh, yeah.
Six. Yeah. What's Japanese? I'm sure I know it. Konnichiwa.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hola. Classic. Hello.
Yeah.
I feel like there's one. Have we looked at this before? And there's one that's cut. That's is just hello, H U L L O.
I don't know.
I think there is.
I mean, that's kind of a British.
Oh yeah, totally. Simply astounding. Blimey, hello. Wow. Wow, that's a terrifying Andross face.
Jimmy has a meeting. What?
Oh, man.
What are you meeting about, Jimmy?
Reports.
What?
Yeah. Oh, that's a ridiculously oversized cannon.
Oh, that. It's a weird, like, high technology medieval world.
Is Bayonetta the only high tech thing happening here, though? They
must be well trained. I don't know. They seem to have some. I guess it's not that high tech, yeah.
They're getting massacred by high tech things, it looks like.
They have these cannons.
They are pretty cool cannons. Huge balls. That one ball just disappeared into the air. Weird. How are they loading this cannon? It's way too big. And you're just destroying their armaments.
Yep.
Tiny says, hello is Swedish. Okay, that sounds right.
Hello.
Hello.
Mr. Bean.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what other common hellos there are. There's gotta be lots that we're missing. There's a lot of different versions of Ola.
Olu? Ole?
Ni hao.
That's oh, yeah.
Cantonese, yeah. Italian is salve? I'm surprised I don't know that.
Salve.
Yeah. Assalamu alaikum. That's the Arabic one. I know that.
That's too long.
It's a lot of syllables. Yeah. Several of these are a lot of syllables. But Konnichiwa is a lot of syllables.
Yeah. That's a bit too long, too. But the Japanese have that thing where, like, even though there are a bunch of syllables, they're, like, said as one.
Oh, yeah, that's
like,
true.
Like, Konnichiwa is like, Konnichiwa. Like, the wa isn't really said, you know what I mean? It's like, Konnichiwa.
Right. Sure. Totally.
Like a sneeze.
One fewer syllable. It's Konnichiwa. You need to keep your words to two syllables or fewer if you want me to learn them. But I'm going to forget most of these anyways, so I'm not too worried about it.
Yeah, Tiny said the Japanese hello said two syllables for sure. Yeah. I don't know.
I like this list. How to say fuck in different languages.
Yeah.
That's an exciting one. Oh, but these are all languages I've never even heard of.
That's a dance around a lot.
Dance around. Cool. Dance up, dance up, dance down. So they've lost the war at this point if the aliens are, like, on their battlements. I guess if you've got a bayonet.
I don't know what
team.
You mean. I don't think these dimensions seem to know that there's, like, a
multi-dimensional war. That's true. So were all these armies already set up on this planet to fight a different war? And then these interdimensional beasts all showed up?
I don't know. They just had an army.
It's just ready to go. Gold!
So yeah, there probably was, I don't know, probably was a war-torn dimension.
Oh yeah. Dimension. Especially if they've got just a caged lava like
That's
that.
Awesome.
It would not be comfortable to walk on.
Caged lava.
Caged lava.
The name of my romance novel.
How do you say hello in Icelandic, Tiny Ass? Let's find out. It's also hello.
Oh.
It's H-A-L-L-O with an X on the button.
Hello.
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 I think a lot of the Nordic countries say hello in a fun way.
Yeah.
That's very similar to that. Like, Norwegian's probably similar. Let's see. Yeah, Norwegian is without the accent on the O. It's also hello. Danish is hey, H-E-J.
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, it's pretty good. Hey. Swiss? What do they speak in Switzerland? Swiss? Is it just their own language?
No, it's like Germany, German, French, and English.
Oh.
But it is, I think it is like a Swiss German.
Yeah. Grüezi is the Swiss German word for hello.
Oh, there you go.
That's Grüezi. Their number one language there.
Grüezi.
Huh. Grüezi. Hello in Dutch is hello. Turns out that's just the easiest way to say hello most of the time.
What do I do if I something like off a level? And they like jump.
Oh no! Poor giant woman. I was like, it's all such Western languages we're looking up, so I tried looking up Ethiopian and I can't read it at all.
There you go.
Interesting. Uh-oh. I wish it was phonetically written. Oh, in Hindi, hello is namaste.
Oh yeah, all right.
I didn't realize it was that was just straight up hello, but whatever. Wow. But I think, yeah, the superior way to say hello is just hello.
Hello.
No matter what country you're in, they'll know. Ooh, what happened to this guy?
I don't know. He's the end of a hall.
It's by himself.
Yeah. Weird.
Got nothing to add. That seems really like he must be something.
Yeah, totally. Maybe you have to like go there's a quest to rescue a bunch of them or something.
Find the 15 soldiers. Put them in the lava. Tiny says Ethiopians speak Somali, she's guessing. The language is, what was it called? Amharic. Amharic. I'd never even heard of it. Yeah. Interesting.
Yeah, language I'm watching Ms. Marvel.
Oh yeah.
And they speak, I think they call it Purdue.
Purdue.
Purdue, yeah. It's like
interesting. I don't know that either.
Similar to Arabic, but
that there's so many regional dialects in there too. That yeah. Interesting.
Yeah, it's like Swiss German, right? Where it's like there's a million just.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, I think that's what they kept calling it.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I'm seeing reviews pop up for the series finale of The Walking Dead. That's kind of insane.
Huh.
I haven't watched since season one, but...
Yeah, it's surprising they're even bothering, isn't it? Because they only have like 18 spinoffs.
I think so. Yeah. Well, and the Robert Kirkman, the way he talked about The Walking Dead was it was a zombie story that never had to end. So the fact that they're making an ending is a weird thing.
Oh, sweet Scorpion guy.
Oh, that's a new guy. Is that just a huge version of the guy you were running as before?
I don't think so.
Beast Runner? No, crazy.
It's a new guy. Whoa, cool. Yeah, I got a new weapon. Whip.
Oh, it's like a whip. A whip. What's on the head of that scorpion? It's got like a tiny head.
Damn it. Once.
Oh, that whip's pretty cool. Do it. I wish that was hitting.
Finish him. Now's your chance.
freeze.
Oh.
I'm sure I've bitched about this before, but Supernatural, the TV show, really ruined looking for supernatural news.
Yeah. Oh. Wow.
Right. Dude, he got ya. Right in the kisser. Failure.
I think they're still making a Walking Dead movie, too.
Wow. I wonder how many Walking Dead shows there are currently. At I know there's Fear the Walking Dead. Three? That's the only one I could name. Isn't there? There's a cartoon somewhere, I think.
Is there?
That's I'm not 100% sure. I'm just looking it up. There was The Walking Dead, then there was Talking Dead. Which that was the Chris Hardwick show.
Follow-up show, yeah.
Then there's Fear the Walking Dead, The Walking Dead, The World Beyond, Tales of the Walking Dead, and then a new show coming called Daryl Dixon. The Walking Dead, Dead City is set to come out in April. And then there's two other untitled spin-offs coming as well.
Of course.
Yeah. Crazy.
That's way more than I even thought.
Yeah, that's too many. I just don't get it. It's weird because in my mind the zombie craze had ended long ago, but these have been going forever now.
Yeah, I don't think it'll ever really end.
It just stopped being as oversaturated.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. These guys are just tough.
It was a brutal fight.
Yo, everything's totally fine for me until this part.
There we go.
Oh,
give him 2,400 megatons. Oh, not. Or not, whatever that is.
Oh.
Wow, that looks like nonsense. Holy shit.
Nice.
Yeah. Is he dead? No, he's not quite dead.
Oh, hold on, yeah. There we go.
Now he's dead. Give me a witch heart.
I don't know if I did. Oh, I got gold at least, though.
Not even a witch heart, though. It's something different.
The time.
Time thing? What's that good
for? Well, I just mean that's what I. Oh, I like this.
Oh.
Oh, it's a brain. Oh,
what do brains do?
I got a moon pearl. Increases my magic.
More scorpion.
More scorpion. I love that SNL sketch. More scorpion.
More scorpion. Hello. That's Christopher Walken kind of fell back. That's the only thing people know him for now. Whoa. My Steam Deck, it's in a dock, and anytime I accidentally jostle its mouse, it turns on, and it makes such a loud noise.
Like the fan in it, or just the...
No, the boot-up sound.
Right.
Yeah. You can get custom ones, I really should do. Because I saw there was like some topic on Kotaku about people who made GameCube boot up for the Steam Deck.
Oh, that'd be great.
Yeah. And I think you can do like a random startup animation. So then I would just put all the consoles in and it would just do a random startup every
totally.
Time.
Totally.
Be so sweet. Huh. You're stuck in this room. What?
Oof.
Oh. I mean, if we're being honest, I don't think Bayonetta would have a hard time dealing with lava.
Being what?
She wouldn't have a hard time dealing with lava, I don't think.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, lava's pretty brutal.
The Great Equalizer.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know. She's just, she seems pretty all powerful. Oh. It's a little lava. Oh.
Yeah, most things die to lava, I feel like.
This is true. That's how I hope to die still.
It's probably... Yeah, it'll kill you pretty fast, depending on which end you goes in.
Oh, God. How quickly do you think your body burns down to where you would die if you jumped into
so
lava?
Oh, that'd be so awful.
It must still
not
be pretty
fast
quick,
enough.
I think, though. That's true. That's true. What well, the... God, that... Whoa, what? It's like a New Year's dragon.
What the fuck?
What's going on?
Oh.
Tiny says faster than freezing to death. Oh, God, I would... Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, freezing to death would be brutal.
That'd be way worse than lavaing to death. What? Our true enemy, what are these gears you're looking
for? Oh, this is the Bayonetta of this world.
Oh, she's awesome.
Wow. She's got like a giant gun arm?
Is she like a bad? She's bad. Is she? I can't tell.
No, I think she was leading the army against that creature.
Oh, okay. Okay. Which I'm sure feels like burning for a while. Oh, yeah. That's true. Dying in, like, a tank of liquid nitrogen. What? The war train Gual. Cool. Fight that war train.
I can transform into a train?
Oh, you really?
Well, that's it's what suggested it was one of the demons.
Oh, I thought it was something you were gonna have to fight. This is way better.
I think it's like a new demon, yeah.
It's got an eye. It's got beautiful eyes. Cool. What a weird game.
There's nothing worse than lay rails. Us what? I just have to stamp
you all out at once. Gotta lay rail. Bayonetta's a way of rail. Wow, a rail layer pro.
What?
Oh, cool.
What?
What a crazy thing. Chugga, 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 choo.
Choo. Okay, see.
That's great.
So you go like this, and then you can be like. Stoke the flames.
Ready? That's sweet.
Oh.
What a weird. Oh, so close. What an intensely weird thing.
Yeah, this is nuts.
It'll be weird to use in actual combat, or do you think it's only going to be used to solve puzzles
okay,
like this?
Okay, so that's the thrust signal. That seems to be probably the best one.
The thrust signal.
If I just thrust on each one of them.
Don't push until I give you the thrust signal.
Yeah, there we go, yeah.
Oh, wow, nice.
That's insane.
You just get a train friend.
Like, this is gonna be like a battle.
Bizarre. I wish you could ride on your train friend, like, out of combat.
Yeah,
that
totally.
Should be how you get around the environment.
I know, I was hoping that, like, my, dash turned me into a train.
Oh, yeah.
Train.
Oh.
Whoa! It's two-headed.
Cool.
So this is just the China inspired dimension.
These are all just thrusts. Go!
Wow, it's so chaotic.
That took off like half his health.
Yeah, that's awesome. He's a cool looking baddie.
Other types this time.
Oh, not just thrusting, you're blasting and cannoning as well. Yeah. So does it do a thing at each one of those torches? Is that how it works?
Exactly.
Oh.
Oh, that was like he had two levels of health.
Oh, or you healed him. No, I see the gems now. What's the trade? A guan, right. The war trade. What a weird thing. I want to see what kind of upgrades you can get for it. It is kind of becoming a way weirder astral chain, actually.
Yeah,
stuff
it is.
It
yeah, it's true.
They give a train you've got now. You
influence.
Totally. Wow, this guy's just gone. Where do you go from a train? I feel like they kind of have screwed themselves. And now, like, I fully don't understand the combo system anymore with the train going.
Can't believe I dodged that.
Yeah. It looks really pretty, too. Like, when you set up the lights, it looks... Oh, what the hell is going on?
Oh, is that...
What? Is that him?
Or no, that's my train. You killed it.
Oh, okay. Why'd your train go turbo hell mode?
I don't know.
Oh, boy.
I didn't get great on time.
Yeah, it takes a long time to fight with a train.
Yeah.
Not picking up. That's a sacrifice you gotta be willing to make.
Maybe they killed it, and that's why it went into hell mode?
Oh, they like ripped off its skin?
It's because I can't summon it anymore, it's dead.
Damn it. That sucks.
Oh, but it's back.
Oh, just on a cooldown?
Yeah. Break everything this way.
This seems like a more efficient way of breaking. Except that you have to do this and then just watch it go. Oh no, you don't even.
Didn't even do much.
Yeah, it didn't.
I'm all out.
What a weird that. What was the point of that cart you just attacked? It had like a mirror on the front, and that's it.
Mirror cart. We're in a different dimension.
Oh yeah, that's true. It's the vanity dimension.
Strange things. Whoa.
Whoa! Like glitchy fucking statues.
No, no, I'd be able to do that.
Need to replenish.
Wrecking all of their war supplies.
Because it's full of money. People. All their war supplies.
It costs money to make war.
It'd be great if everything that costs money had to be made of money.
Oh, yeah. That would make a lot of sense in terms of the economic value of things.
Exactly.
But, yeah, it's just... Hey, the world doesn't work that way, unfortunately. Like, wood is way heavier than the money it costs to buy wood.
I'm gonna break this statue, too. Boom!
See, the world just passed 8 billion people?
What?
Yeah. They're big.
I didn't even know we were past 6 billion.
Oh, wow. Yeah, we're way past there.
I thought we
were
still in the high sixes.
Oh, it's growing quickly now.
Too many people, says Tiny.
Way too many people. I agree.
We need the Hunger Games.
Then this past, or just recently, the top Light Bright and Masters of the Universe got put into the Toy Hall of Fame.
Huh.
Which has me wondering, what else is in the Toy Hall of Fame?
So they're like up to the 90s now.
Yeah. But the top, that's like from like the 50s, isn't it?
Oh, the top. I didn't hear that one.
And Light Bright's pretty old too, isn't it? I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah, probably, I guess. Yeah.
Museum of Play. That sounds like a cool museum.
Okay. I'm
trying to find just the list of the toys that have been inducted, but it doesn't seem to exist.
I remember when it first happened, it was like there was some stupid ones.
Huh. Like the hula hoop?
I think that might have been one.
Yeah, that's probably not. That's a legitimate famous toy.
I think a
toy,
stick
I guess.
Was one.
Oh. That's crazy. Found it. Let's see. Their website blows ass.
Well, that sucks. They gotta get on that.
They gotta get on that. None of their links take you anywhere. Tiny's interested in this Toy Hall of Fame. Me too. I would love to see if one of my favorites are in there.
I feel like I always hear about when, like, every year when things get inducted into it.
Probably. We probably looked before. I can't look now for whatever reason. Maybe it's my internet that's blowing. I'm not sure.
Ah, this no, I'm watching. Sucks.
Not to get a witch heart from a cat? Oh, it's a scale. Oh. Very quiet. It's cool. They've got like a permanent Sesame Street set up at the Museum of Play.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That would be a cool museum.
I'm not even sure where it is. They don't tell me that on their website. Oh, clearly in New York. Damn it, everything's in New York.
Hmm.
this cat doesn't want Bayonetta to kill it like she keeps doing.
I don't want to kill it. I want to absorb it into my heart.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I'm not sure what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, you can't, like, cut it off anywhere, because it seems to see you even if you're above
it. It turns around.
Yeah. Is there a way through this island that you can, like, shoot through the middle and it won't notice? Huh. That is weird. They've never close.
You like fake it out.
Oh, make it think you're gonna turn and then don't. Like, none of them have been this much of a difficult thing.
Nah, they've all been pretty tough.
Huh.
Damn it, why didn't I turn there? Oh.
Yeah, this toy website, it keeps saying it's loading, but it's just... nothing's happening. I think I might give up on toys.
I think Lego's in there. Inducted.
Oh, that's gotta be in there. And Lincoln Logs, probably.
Probably.
Let's see. Maybe if I just Google Toy Hall of Fame NFTs. That's gotta have it. Oh, and, like, I'm sure Barbie will be in Toy Hall of Fame. So the original inductees in the, like, the inaugural... Oh, you were so fucking close to that cat.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Your original set of inductees has Barbie, crayons, Erector Set Etch-A-Sketch Frisbee. Those are all classics.
Yeah, yeah.
Hula Hoop, Lego, Lincoln Logs, Marbles, Monopoly.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think you can really debate much of that either.
Oh, what did this do? I wonder if this would have helped somehow.
The ladder? What do you mean? Can you do something?
I don't know, but it knocked it down. But maybe the cat would have run up it or something.
Oh, that would be weird.
Weird. I don't know what.
Also, same in the first batch was Play-Doh, the Radio Flyer Wagon, which I'm assuming is just a red wagon.
Yeah.
Roller skates, teddy bear, Tinker Toys, Viewmaster, and a yo-yo. Those are good.
What was the second last one?
The Viewmaster.
Oh, yeah.
Classic. Classic toy. Yeah.
Awesome toy.
Yeah, and then from then on, that was like the initial batch. They put 17 in there, and then they do much less every year from then on. And I think a lot more debatable toys get inducted from then on.
Mm-hmm.
Like the bicycle. That's bullshit. That's not a toy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, totally. That's crazy. Yeah, Jax. Jump rope, Mr. Potato Head, and a slinky. Sure.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Those are all good.
Silly Putty and the Tonka Truck.
Oh,
sure.
Yeah.
Checkers? That seems...
It's weird to me that games are in there at all. Like, Monopoly is in there.
Yeah, it's true. It's a game, not a toy.
Yeah.
And what do you consider a jigsaw puzzle, though?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't consider it a toy.
It's not a game.
Yeah, it's closer to a game.
Do you want to play Jigsaw Puzzle with me? Then we got Alphabet Blocks, G.I. Joe, The Rocking Horse, and Scrabble.
What is this last one again?
Tiny says the Viewmaster was the slideshow thing, right? Yeah, the weird red thing that you go clunk and it would spin the paper disc around. You could see, like... I don't know, Snoopy talking about Thanksgiving or something.
Yeah, you'd see, like, animals.
Yeah.
Can't believe I didn't get it there.
2005 class of is where I see some my first controversy. Candyland, I think that's bullshit. That's a shitty game, and not a toy. So that doesn't. It's not.
Again,
ubiquitous.
Yeah, it's games for me. That's a bit weird. Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. But like, even if games are included, there's a million games to include before fucking Candyland.
Yeah, but it's like, I don't know. It's probably based on like history.
Maybe. But then second thing that got inducted in 2005 is the biggest bullshit. It's the cardboard box.
Oh, that's dumb.
That's not a toy. Like, then why don't you induct imagination? Like, that's really stupid. The following year you had... In 2002, Raggedy Ann was inducted, and in 2007, Raggedy Andy was put in.
Oh, weird.
Yeah. Henley has three pleasantly pumped pigeons sharing fries near his bus stop. Absolutely.
That sounds like a poem.
Yeah, pleasantly pumped pigeons.
Sharing fries at my bus stop.
If it was poutine, it would rhyme better.
Oh,
pecking at poutine. See, you can't have that much of an issue with lava if you are expected to pick up that box of condoms from it.
Oh wow, she doesn't. Yeah, I just landed it.
Nice.
Hurts me a little bit, but.
The battle is really heating up. Lionel Trains were inducted once. That's something I've never heard of.
Hmm. Yeah. Yeah, like how is Thomas the Tank Engine not there?
Yeah, that's true. And that's almost more of a book and TV show than a toy.
I guess, but the toys are still pretty huge.
They are pretty huge. Maybe it'll be, I still have, I'm only in 2005 or whatever. Atari. Oh yeah, here's 2008 where you mentioned the stick.
Right.
And The baby doll. Like, that makes sense, but it should be more specific than that.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah. Like, yeah. Then the following year, the ball.
Yeah, no.
And Game Boy and Big Wheel. 2010, cards. Like, that should have, either that should have been in the first class that was inducted, or it shouldn't be there at all.
Yeah.
Dollhouses, a blanket. Like, these are, this person's up their own
blanket?
Ass.
Now
a
that's
blanket.
Way off. That's not even close to a toy.
That's the thing, you can use it for things that are also way more useful than a stick. So maybe it deserves to be there. But no, that's fucking bullshit.
Like that, yeah, is even worse than a cardboard box to me.
Oh, it's really dumb. Star Wars action figures, dominoes, chess, rubber duck. Army men, that's a classic toy. That deserves to be up there. Yeah, like, you know, green army men?
Oh, no, sorry, I was talking about
the game. You're talking about
the army
laser.
Men for sure,
laser men.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tiny says, what was that really old one? Pushing a stick, a wheel with a stick? Oh, yeah,
hoop and stick.
What was it called? Is it called hoop and stick?
I think so, I don't know.
Oh. Because there's so many different types of toy balls. And that's the thing. They should have maybe put a dodgeball on here, but then you're getting the best sports equipment on this list. Tiny says some of these are activities and not toys. Absolutely. There's too much gray area.
What the? I don't understand this sometimes.
Like, what do you think about, Bubbles being on the list?
Oh yeah, I'm fine with that.
I guess because it is a physical thing. It was the stick in the bubbles that you blow through. It is kind of a specific toy.
Totally.
Super Soaker got put in 2015.
Oh wow.
Classic.
Yeah.
Silver.
Yeah, that was an annoying fight. I don't understand the train sometimes.
Class of 2016, The train seems like it's a puzzle solving fighting thing.
Kind of, but like I just didn't like I don't quite understand how to control it.
Oh yeah. Like you have to do such insanely huge sweeping movements.
Whoa. Oh.
McKinley says, what about the ball on a string tied to a piece of wood with a hole in it? You mean cup and ball? Yeah, that's what. I don't know if I'd consider that a classic toy.
Oh, yeah, I'd put that in there.
You think it's Hall of Fame worthy?
Yeah.
Huh. It was like a solid B-plus player. In 2016, Dungeons & Dragons, The Swing, and Little People. I don't know what Little People is. This looks bad. I gotta find out about Little People. Oh, Fisher's Price Little People. Okay.
There we go. God damn it.
2017, that's Clue, a Wiffle Ball, and the Paper Airplane. Which, if they're following their own rules, they should have just put in the sheet of paper.
Yeah.
That should be what's in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah, exactly.
Paper Airplane is one of the best toys.
Yeah, like it can be on there for sure.
Yeah. Uno, Pinball, Magic 8 Ball, Coloring Book, Matchbox Cars, nothing interesting. Jenga, Risk, Sand.
No.
I love just playing with sand. We go to the beach, it's my favorite toy. Whoa, what a cool psychedelic design. Tiny says, so you guys remember Slime? Is that in there? No, Slime's not in there, which is surprising, because hasn't Slime had a big comeback recently?
I don't know.
Or maybe Slime is popular with, like, six-year-olds no matter what decade it is. It's always... people love Slime. Maybe Mom play with his pocket sand. I didn't have to kill that last... I didn't have to kill any of them. Or you don't have to kill them all in one attack like you did before.
You do, yeah, but it's supposed to be...
Oh, you do? Yeah, that's horse manure.
Let's do the train.
Yeah. And they asked if we remove... I didn't see Silly Putty in here, Tiny, which is crazy.
Silly Putty was on there, yeah.
No, Silly Putty is in there, I did say it, yeah. Okay, good. Phew. Mick asks if we remember Moon Sand, but I think that was... Moon Sand was kind of after my time. I remember you playing with it, Mick, but... What? How did you not hit that?
I don't know.
Moon Sand is crazy. Is it? It's just that kinetic sand. There's fun stuff with it. I wonder if there's people who, like, rally to get these things inducted.
Yeah, probably. Campaigns.
And he says, you guys ever press Silly Putty on a newspaper? That was my favorite thing to do with it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I used to take... I wouldn't use Silly Putty. I'd just use Sticky Tack. That's what I had for whatever reason. And I would take the hockey team's logos off of the sports page and have them. I don't know what I did with the sticky tack with their logos.
I'd do the cartoons, the funnies.
Did you do it? Oh, you did it.
And then I'd like, then you can like stretch their faces and stuff.
Yeah, totally. That was cool stuff. Silly Putty, my first thought was always to make it make farting noises. where you'd like fold it over and inflate it a little bit, and then you could make it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, that was a thing that it did, but I never tried to make it do that.
That was my number one thing. Oh, we're dead soldiers.
Can't remember how to save in this game.
I assume it just does.
Oh. Once in a while.
After you finish an area, I think it saves. So if you finish a verse, then you'll probably be good. McKinley remembers a cool toy he had where you built little aliens with a gel-like substance and filled the inside with fake blood, then cut them open with toy knives. That sounds cool.
Remember Creepy Crawlers?
Creepy Crawlers are great.
Yeah.
What was the one? It was like Creepy Crawlers mixed with an Easy Bake Oven where it was like a science kit and you made food with the science.
Hmm. Yeah, I can't.
And it would make like beakers full of green ooze that tasted like fruit or candy or whatever.
Yeah, I vaguely remember what you mean.
Yeah. Hmm. Creepy Crawlers was great, but I think like I would get it for my birthday once and make it once, and then it's just trash after that because you didn't clean it properly or.
Yeah.
So, yeah, the Easy Bake Oven was on here, Tiny. It's a classic toy. Kinley asked if they had Hot Wheels or those mini racetracks with two controllers that had one. They didn't have the slot car racers on here, but they did have Hot Wheels. Yeah, or they had Matchbox cars, which that basically is what Hot Wheels is, isn't it?
Ooh,
I don't know. Here we go. Houston woman has the world's largest feet. There you go. Oh, she's only got... her feet are only two sizes bigger than mine.
Wow.
Yeah.
I should get working on that.
I should get working. What do I have to take to make my feet get bigger?
Oh, I don't know. Probably just sign up for, like, medical testing.
Oh, yeah, but specifically in that area of the
There's
body.
Drugs. I'm sure one of them will make your feet bigger.
Side effects include bigger feet.
Exactly.
She also has very wide feet in addition to having very long feet.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow. Like, but she's also 6'9". Yeah. So she's also just huge, like, all around. Wow. I'm surprised that someone who's only 6'9" has the world's biggest feet, actually, though.
Yeah.
Because there's much taller people out there.
Right, yeah.
They must just be easy to push over. Just step on a wasp hive with bare feet. Oh, yeah. That'll increase my size. But I think that's a temporary growth.
No,
or do you think
you
she's also
enough.
Fudging it? Oh, yeah, that's true. I just have to get some shoes made of wasps.
What is it?
What the hell are these things? These snake...
Yeah, they're just like decorations, I think. I don't know. Yeah, they have wheels on them. I don't know what they're supposed to do.
I thought they were weapons, but I don't understand what they would be doing weapon-wise either, so. Like, this is just a pointless square. They keep their spears stored in it?
There's. Cool. Oh, yeah. Violet or whatever. Violet.
Viola, there's her name.
Thought it was going to be Bayonetta.
She must have passed or something. Why is Bigfoot not called Big Feet? McKinley asks.
Hmm.
I don't think anyone's asked him what he wants to be called, is the thing. Yeah. He's probably just like, oh, just call me Frank.
I'm very sensitive about my feet.
The less I think about that, the better. That's why I wear a dress everywhere I go. What did you do with that bell? Yeah. Something about you just pokes at my soft side. And is this the Viola that already introduced herself to Bayonetta?
I think so.
Right. Hey, Bayonetta. A lot of timeline shenanigans going on. Handling some bad guys.
Whoa. Okay. Here's my guy.
The thing is, these creatures always show up and like get all amped up and everything, and they all look the same as each other mostly.
Yeah, totally. Bayonetta's always had that problem.
Right. Don't get it twisted, okay? I'm definitely like, she's got cool looking shit, but the monsters are. The monsters all used to have baby faces, though. And
that's true. But still, they all look the same.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, run a train on it. McKinley said he had a super swollen foot for a few months after dropping something heavy on it and getting a hematoma. I don't know what a hematoma is, but it sounds bad.
Some kind of blood spot?
Yeah. Crazy. After Extra Life this year, as I was leaving, I had such a bad leg cramp for some reason, and then it hurt for like 2 days afterwards where I was just convinced I gave myself a blood clot. Right, he says that's just a really bad bruise, right? Oh, hematoma's just a bad bruise. Interesting. It's like a super swollen and hard bruise under your skin. Oh yeah. Like, the combat is so weird with the train, where it's just you drawing circles, and then us watching a train drive in circles.
Holy, that does so much damage.
Yeah. It's nuts.
Oh, I dodged that.
It does take a tiny, tiny bit of damage when you're just putting the fire down on him, actually.
Not because Viola is attacking.
Oh, she's just down there doing her thing. Really slowly. Oh yeah, there she is. Wow, I did not see her at all.
This is probably bad for my combos.
Oh yeah, never get really above whatever the train worth is. Tiny says some of this music in this game is very K-pop or J-pop. Yeah, it's kind of like
big time.
Baby metal, like the like weird Japanese metal. What
train?
What are you doing? It's just the hair train.
The hair train.
Was that a brain in the train? I think there's a brain in your train.
Looks like, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and chainsaws.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Naturally.
This game, its problem is it's too grounded and realistic.
Yeah, see, I hit no combo because of that train.
Oh, yeah. bronze. Oh, I missed not even bronze.
Two things there.
Two challenge things. Huh.
So anyway, I was
worried. It did feel like there was a lot of wandering. The asshole of the multiverse or something. This must have been hidden.
Yeah, and I think I went. There was like a place with two doors, and I went through one of them. Like
that, oh, yeah.
I think it turned out to be the right door.
I was just a... I hate that. They should just label wrong door and right door.
Totally. Treasure door.
Treasure door, yeah. Unless. But then what if it's a game like Tomb Raider where treasure is your objective? Then it's confusing.
Chang Ding had that, actually.
Chang. Had a treasure door?
It had, well, you'd, like, go, like, you know, if there was a like, fork in the road, you'd go down one, and it would like, have a treasure painted on the wall, and you'd know that this way was to a treasure. And then once you got it, it would put an X over it, too.
Oh, that's really nice.
Yeah.
You can get all those treasure doors.
Yeah. So
the chaos gear was really that dang Chaonding boss.
Yeah, I know. I still haven't tried him again. If
the hypothesis is right, yeah, watching the boss fight, it didn't look like it was particularly rewarding to do it again.
It's a good boss. I was enjoying fighting him. I just, right. Yeah. Really it's mostly just that third form. I just don't want to learn.
Yeah. A bit too heavy for
your little paws, but Kitty. if I load it up and it's still in my bones and I can get through the first forms, again. Not so bad.
Oh yeah, it's got to be in your bones.
Then I would keep trying for a while.
Oh, V-I-O-L fucking A.
Oh yeah.
Cool. What is happening? It's really under your skin, huh, kid? Well, that I don't know. You gotta prove yourself. I don't even know who this shmoo is, except that you said he was from other games.
Yeah. Luca, I think, but he's from this. That's a different one from this dimension. Why did it just end there?
Enchanting and enticing. Yeah. What the fuck? I think you can show me more. Nice.
And do I get to go back to that dartboard? Yeah, sweet.
You can always, chucks you back. That's great.
Right, perfect.
Perfect time to stop.
You know it. We got one more game coming up. It's going to be super hard, yeah. But we're going to beat it.
Oh, well, we're definitely going to beat it.
Because Spelunky 2, yeah. So look forward look to
out.
That. Look out. Watch out.
Look out. Look forward. Yeah, watch out. Keep your, hold on to your butts.
my head!
I hate this!
This game sucks!
No!
My fucking fingers don't work!
No, we just suck!
Suck!
Beaten into submission!
Stupid piece of crap! I fucking hate it!
But
no, I'm back.
Yeah. I'm playing as the main character.
Interesting. I got some new characters.
Oh yeah, some of them are fun.
I got those two guys.
Oh yeah, you got her out of the ice caves.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you're Bruno's still, here. You're... Come on, Bruno.
Oh, Bruno's here. Oh, you want a code? I can put I didn't even see. I was looking and I didn't. Okay, here, let me put this code
just
in the chat.
Now. Exam's over. Perfect timing.
Oh god.
I've only got about an hour, but we get in.
I'm not sure if that's an O or a zero in the code.
Oh, whoops. There we go.
Wow. What was your exam on, Bruno? Wait, don't tell me. Join our game. That's the important thing. It was probably about flags. This is our flags exam.
Oh, I see. I know what's going on here.
Oh, you've solved it?
I just wasn't getting sound, but I think it's because I haven't turned on the...
The sound bar.
No, there's the Twitch. Twitch always starts muted.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Which is actually good,
absolutely,
but...
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, mine's not muted by default anymore for some reason, so that's really not fun. No, we're still waiting on Bruno.
You
ready? Joining Bruno? I was ready. You gonna join? Should we?
Yeah, we might have to do a run.
All right, let's do a quick run.
While we wait.
Do a quick run. Let us know when you're ready. It'll probably be seconds after we start. Oh, he's in. There we go.
Oh, you got new characters too.
I just don't have any patience is the problem. And probably is a large part of why I'm so bad at this game.
Yeah.
I just don't have the patience to do it right.
Set off, fellow travelers.
We're off. Oh, it's a little bit laggy. Oh no, the cave person's after me. No. Things are moving too smoothly. I don't like it when that happens. But a smooth level one is nothing to be happy about.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Yep, I'm just exploring. I don't see anything else, though. I'm good.
Hopefully Bruno got that 5,000. I didn't see. He can go buy stuff.
Tiny asks, how close are we to the end? It's a roguelike, so we get sent back to the very beginning every time we die.
Yeah, we're as close as we ever were.
We're close if we do well.
Oh.
Oh, nice. I got the cat.
Oh, that's a good find.
Oh, man.
Holy crap. We're just rolling in.
Oh, you know what happened last night? It was amazing. I actually took a video of it. It was so... Oh, get the mole. Oh.
The fucking mole. Where is he gonna come out?
Where is he?
He's above us here. He like can't decide.
Oh, that is weird.
There he is.
I lured him out, but
you gotcha.
Fuck, he got me good.
He got you twice. Nice. Yeah. It was worth it.
One of us has got a blood cup.
I died. I got hit and died. And got knocked onto the sacrificial table and got sacrificed.
Yeah. I hate that.
It's so funny. I mean, I was dead, so it didn't matter, but.
Right. But yeah, if you just fall and fall unconscious on it, you get sacrificed.
That's hilarious. Too. Yeah. That would be brutal.
Totally. Oh, come on.
Fuck.
Having a hard time. You guys can finish the level whenever. Oh, shoot.
I'm suddenly doing really bad.
I don't know what Bruno's doing. I'm just bombing this turkey.
Oh, nice one. That actually gets us the cat.
Aha!
I couldn't get up
totally
there.
Totally did it on purpose. Oh wait, I definitely don't want the spike shoes. I'm gonna bomb this guy. Wait, no, I only have one bomb. I'm not gonna waste my bomb.
I'll use it. You can. Oh wait, don't. No, I don't have any. Oh!
Now you're dead. Where's Bruno? Where's Bruno? He's disappeared. What's going on?
I heard the sound of like a secret entrance.
Oh yeah.
Bruno's
being smart, dragging that turkey corpse away before he. You can go get it. You go. Yeah, I don't. Oh, pick it up.
We had to whip it first.
Got to make sure it's not poison.
Chicken whipped. Oh, here we go.
I always whip my dog twice when I've got the vampire's cup, because you can get two doses of blood out of your dog before you give him freedom.
Fucker,
you'd be surprised at how.
Right over my rock. Wow. Oh, fucking skeleton.
Oh! Wait, I don't need to have the dog with me.
I dropped a rock on his head.
Where is he going? He's so far underneath. There we go, he's dead. Which way do we want to go? I don't know.
I'm fine with either, yeah.
You think?
I feel like jungle.
What's it called? It's easier?
Yeah, I feel like jungle's safer. It's the one where, like, if you take your time, it's.
Alright, I'm stuck down here, so if you go over to jungle, we can go jungle. I'm up for it.
Alright.
I hear a lot of exploding happening.
Yeah, I don't know what Bruno's doing. Oh. He just.
Just blowing shit up.
There
you can exit. What? Yeah. Oh, phew.
He got the. Oh.
All right. Ooh.
Nachos. That's Nacho's weapon shop.
Nacho weapon shop. Bought a shotgun. How much you want to bet he ends up accidentally blowing one of us away? And when I say accidentally, I mean maybe on
Thanks,
purpose.
Thanks, Chili. I just realized that I was wondering where the sound. Like I could hear the sounds, but they were so quiet for me for some reason.
Hold up, I want to get
nice
some. Oh wait,
teamwork.
Are you ready?
Yep. I'm just
get the shotgun. Oh,
I'm always ready.
I don't want to have the shotgun. It's way too dangerous.
I'll take it.
I'm taking it. I've got it.
I'm letting you go ahead.
Okay.
It sounds working at the beginning of the stream, but now you can't hear them? Weird. I heard you. Weird. Nice teamwork.
Oh, I didn't realize that would break the shotgun. Shit. I broke the shotgun, but I revealed a trap. So I had a purpose in doing it.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
It's okay.
All right. We're just waiting on Bruno. We can be ready whenever. Bruno's up to 9 health somehow, and he doesn't even have the cup. All right.
He must have just not gotten hurt.
Oh, shit. Oh, well. Oopsie. Oopsie daisy. I didn't realize he was going to keep exploring.
Oh.
He hit me. That was some dumb damage I took. That's a dangerous path.
Oh, ooh, Bruno.
I need this rock. Oh,
Bruno
shit. I had to
blew
here.
Himself up.
Shit. You got his stuff?
I got his stuff. All right.
Take his corpse down there, but don't step on that plant. This, oh, yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, what happened?
I was going to try to get that plant, but I got spiked. There's a spike thing.
Oh, I see it.
I was going to jump up and whip the plant.
You want to freeze that for me, one of you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wanted to sacrifice it, though.
I want to sacrifice this guy, so don't freeze him.
Totally, and the cat.
Yeah. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. I'm back up to 7 HP. Holy... disaster. Jeez.
Did they work that time for you, McKinney?
I can't see any of you. I didn't hear
it. For some reason, it's really quiet on my. Maybe they're just really. I somehow set them really quiet.
Really low? Oh, she's got the alien blaster for sale.
Wow.
Oh, it's just that person. Okay. I wish I could afford the health from her. You guys are both back?
Both back. Ooh, there's another Kali shrine. I'm going in.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got him. There's...
That's a dangerous guy.
He's the second one. He's the second guy I sacrificed. Somebody get this health here.
Yeah, you get it. Or you don't want it?
No, well, you'll go further with it.
Probably. I have health replenishment. Okay,
oh,
yeah, you got, yeah.
Whoa! Yeah, 10 health.
We're killing it. Okay, Bruno, do your thing.
I'm not too bad at this guy now.
Like, I can, I just fuck it up.
Oh, weird. I wonder if that's weird.
And, like, going all the way down is still somewhat of a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I just do it. I just make it like a really wide area.
Yeah. Just like 2 heads widths.
Yeah, exactly. That's terrifying.
Because there's no time limit on this level.
I didn't follow with him, so we just have to wait for Bruno to...
Oh, yeah.
Oh wow, that was quick. Quick as a dilly bar. My problem on this world is the spikes don't... I don't register them as bad immediately.
There's a couple of really brutal enemies. I hate these guys.
Oh, I'm poisoned!
And I hate being poisoned.
Yeah. Me too. I gotta find that dog.
What was the prize? Crossbow. They stole his crossbow.
You ready to go?
I am. He's still gambling.
Hurry up, I'm dying!
Yeah, let's just go.
Alright, just go.
He's just getting money.
The giant crab guys also suck.
Yeah. Oh, what? Oh!
What happened to you?
I did not see that clam.
Oh, classic death.
Nice.
Oh, Bruno's poisoned this time. Shit.
Oh.
Hey, you're back. Oh, a lot of vampires here, or a lot of whatever they are. Oh, fuck you!
Go, Bruno, go.
You died? Jeez,
yeah. I'm amazed. Oh. Bruno found the exit. I'm amazed he didn't go in. There we go. All right. Nice. Got unpoisoned.
I think Bruno's trying to get that thing because it's a teleporter.
I know, but he's having trouble with it.
Oh, you suck!
What?
I just was gonna get it and you blew him away.
Oh, probably for the best.
Oh, fuck me. Oh!
Yeah.
Good. Oh, what was that?
I don't know how... A shield guy pushed him? I don't know.
Don't freeze him. I'm gonna get his blood. This isn't the way. Which is the way?
This way?
Oh, our dog is poisoned. There's one of you. Oh, our dog died of poison. Oh, jeez. Okay. We gotta find Bruno's thing.
You're not well equipped for this.
Oh, Bruno! You suck!
I didn't see what happened.
Nope.
fucking skeleton.
I actually grabbed the cat. Like, where do you fall? Like, I'm just at... Oh.
You're supposed to go in the cave.
I see that, yeah.
Yeah.
Whoops.
That's so risky.
What?
The door's in the middle there, yeah.
Oh.
Hey, we found Bruno. Oh. I might have trapped myself. Not quite. All right, I'm at the exit.
Sweet. Wow.
Oh, fuck me.
This is where
everything's a hazard.
Yeah, exactly. This is where I really don't know what's going on. So you just make it to the exit. The exit's down right, by the way. I have a compass. Oh,
both me and you have compasses. I'm just trying to find alternate routes because everything feels so dangerous. Just take it real slow. Fuck. You want to just go through the floor here? Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, well. That's a dead end.
Oh. Thanks, man. Oh, man. My drink's over there. I'll have to hydrate in a second.
Here. Let me drop a bomb here.
Shit.
Oh. Here, I don't want to waste a bomb if you're just going to go, is the thing. That was just a dead body that came flying at me. Oh, I thought he died.
I'm going to die if I move.
Oh, I died!
Shit.
Yeah, he's gonna make it to the exit, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, but wait, your stuff, okay.
I died in a way that my stuff got demolished.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. There's me. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, no, the Anubis is coming at us, or whatever he is. You died?
Yeah.
Damn. Fuck! I just got myself trapped. Yeah, I'm. Oh no!
Oh no!
No! Oh wow! He can almost propel me up and over that.
We can't.
Okay.
We can't freeze that rock.
No. Damn! Okay, there we go. That was so good!
Oh, man.
I just got it feels so easy to get yourself stuck in that last area.
Totally. You really have to think of every place you jump in. When you say blow them away, did you mean figuratively, like with a gun, or literally with a giant fan item?
Giant fan item, clearly.
I think he actually, meant the ghost.
Yeah.
The ghost can blow. The ghost blow.
Only the ghost.
Ghost breath.
Only the ghost may blow.
Oh, spider was just about to land on my head.
So discouraging to lose a run that was going so good.
Yeah. Oh, I got the key here.
At the thing?
Yeah, but I don't have the key.
Oh, here's the key. Fuck! I got hit by an arrow. Okay.
Walking more.
Oh, you've got the animal.
Oh, wow.
Let's just get that out. Jeez.
Wow.
That's... Fuck. There's nothing to throw Oh, there's a thing to throw. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, this is an arrow trap rich Oh, you dummy. I feel like people who are good at this game might have a more zoomed out view of the game. Maybe that's why they're so much better. Friendship will prevail. Oh. Oops. You dummy! I got myself killed like an idiot.
Oh, don't be a dummy. Oh no, Bruno too.
Bruno died too. He's probably low on health, the boss. Or we can freeze him. Okay. The dog is up there by the at the top level. Yeah.
Oops. Sorry, Pops.
I can't believe I really dummied that up.
Oh god.
Somebody look out for those spiders! I don't think you can take the turkey into the door anyways.
God damn turkey.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Fucking bugs.
Guess we're going this way?
Yes, we're going this way. Oh man, duck and see if we. Well, after you, this guy's. Can you see our court? No. Oh man. Bruno did teach me the way to get past that in co-op before, though. Is you're just supposed to throw or carry your friends across.
Yeah, of course. Oh, there you go. There's Bruno. Sweet.
Oh, that's me. Oh, both of us. Wow, nice. Bruno's carrying a big pot of lava. That's cool.
Oh shit, what is that? What hit me?
Shit, which door is it? Which door? Oh no. Left or right, what do you think?
Woo! I don't know.
What's right, on the left? Ah, I chose poorly!
No.
If we can find another key. Yeah, there should be a key down and to the right of where I am now.
Oh god.
Yeah, here's the other key.
Oh god. No!
Are you gonna die?
Oh! Sort of, no.
Oh, can one of you give me a ninja rope up here?
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.
There we go.
There's nothing really.
Alright, you can.
Bruno.
I already got the thing out of there.
I know, but Bruno threw me into this cave.
Oh, so close.
Oh!
Oh, time to leave. Me and Bruno are trapped.
Damn it, I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead? Oh, no. Oh! Oh, what a menace.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, that'll fucking show him.
Oh, wow. That's a crazy place for the cat. Nice job, Bruno.
One tough kitty. Oh, I just killed the turkey by falling on him with a stone. Oh, where did Bruno die?
Oh, way down here. I didn't realize he died okay. from that fall.
Yeah.
I got his stuff.
Fuck, I'm dead too!
Oh, you died from the fall too!
The deadly fall. You should probably just nuke these two turkeys with one bomb. That seems like the... Oh, and then you can buy, like, everything from that store too. Like, you are capable of getting out of here set up alright. Whoa!
What was that?
Bruno blew on a bomb. This should be the one with the... Yeah, there's the Dracula's castle. This might free me or Bruno, too.
So what do I do?
Just stand on the thing with the triangle and push RB. I don't know where we are, though.
Somebody.
There's one of us. Oh, I missed. Why can't I go any lower? That's so stupid. It's Bruno. Oh, well, that's probably the smarter option to have saved. I bet I'm off to the right somewhere! Or not. Oh man. No, I don't. I don't think I'm on this level. Oh well. You guys can go have a vampire adventure. Oh, oh no! Oh no! Alright, Bruno. It's all up to you now. Wow, that's so claggy watching him go.
It's not too bad for me, actually. Not as bad as last week.
Oh. Where it was just looked like he was constantly killing himself?
Yeah, exactly. Where, like, actually, like, would he die and come back?
Oh, right, we can handle vampires. Oh jeez, let me.
Oh. We have to freeze this guy. Hello. Shit.
Just missed.
He's so fast! Double ice.
Nice.
There we go. Like, that's annoying. The the mercenary set off the Dracula, not. Otherwise, Helsing kills him in one shot every time, and it's easy.
That's hilarious.
Those mercenaries are so annoying. Oh, man. He's not even able to bring us back on the next level. He just has to fight Olmec.
Yeah, well, that's fine.
Oh, no, not yet. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, no. Hey. It's me.
And me.
It's you.
Whew.
Yeah, this is tough. My headphones just died. This is a bad time. I'll deal with my headphones after this level. Oh, we're here. We made it. My headphones are done. Oh, God. I'm just fixing my headphones. Luckily, this is the perfect level for that. Wow, that was so fast! Oh man, my headphones are still not working! Is that better? Are they working now?
I don't know. Hello?
I don't think they are. Shit on a biscuit. Let's see. Oh, I think they're good now. I just had to physically change the channel on my TV. Alright. Oh, jeez. Bruno won a pickaxe.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I love the pickaxe. Oh, wow. He's got a lot of stuff. Oh. Okay, I'm going to go get the pickaxe. Oh, I can't.
Neither can I.
Maybe he'll drop him down here. Oh, thank you.
There we go. He brought us. Do you dare take the fucking teleportation pack?
No, I don't.
I will then. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, I was just about to jump into spikes because I don't know how it worked. Oh, I died. Okay, I see how it works. And it killed me.
Oh boy. Oh no.
Oh no. You might just be in charge of juking out the ghost. Oh no, we're all right. He's at the exit. Wow.
Oof.
Jeez.
I got you.
You found me. Oh, here I am. Wow, that's a deadly ghost, John.
Oh, my big axe.
Watch out for that guy. No! I'm playing so bad now!
Shit. Oh, I almost hit Bruno.
Oh, man. We're trying to throw the run away. This is probably our last run of the day at this point, I would guess.
Pretty much, yeah. I can maybe do one more after this, but yeah.
Right, yeah. Especially, but it's going well, so maybe not.
Yeah, exactly. It depends how much longer it takes. If it ended now, I could do one more.
There is a shrine to Kali over here, but there's nothing to.
Yeah. There's not. I haven't seen anything either.
Well, it's all those vampire zombie things.
And big crab guys.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. We're in the ice caves.
Okay.
Oh, hell.
Bruno's got a cape, or got the wings.
Yeah. Absolutely. So they could just float all the way down to the bottom. There, I'm at the treasure. I might. Ah, no. If I take the treasure, I'm just gonna kill Bruno. Is the thing.
He goes all probably. The way down.
I have no idea. I just don't feel like I can do it. Here, let me drop this mine. Oh, that didn't work.
Oh no!
All right, I'm dead.
Oh no, I'm also dead.
All right, well, Bruno's at the exit. Oh shit! Oh, hey, there's one of us.
It's you.
Oh. There's you. No! I'm dead. No, I'm not dead yet. Wow! I'm in the pit with the... Oh, now I'm dead.
Oh, I see that.
Yeah, that is... Don't come in there. I've died... Oh, Bruno's dead. That lava that's slowly flowing. Where am I? I can blow on that lava. Oh, there's the exit. Oh,
I didn't even see the shotgun.
Oh, yeah. I don't think that matters too much here. It's the levels that kill you.
Uh-oh.
What the? Oh, there we go.
Oh, God.
You feel forgiven. The shopkeepers aren't angry anymore. There's one.
Nice.
Only one of us, though.
Oh,
where's
what?
Bruno? Oh, no! I'm dead.
Fuck.
Oh, no! What is this?
Where's Bruno?
He's nowhere. I don't think he's guaranteed to be here. Oh, fuck. This is where I died. Yep, exactly where you just got hit into. There's Bruno! Just has to break it free. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck!
Holy
oh,
shit.
He's fine.
Oh.
Oh no, he's not fine. He's not fine. Here, let me.
Holy shit. Holy shit,
no.
This is insane.
it's almost charged up. It's charged up again. Oh no, you're dead. Oh man. Do we go one more?
I could do one more.
All right.
Definitely the last one now.
Alright. I got a machete.
This feels like we're so close.
It does. Like, these are some good runs we're having.
Oh, jeez.
Don't worry, I'll protect you with my machete. Oh no!
Oh my god.
Oh no!
Oh,
I'm dead!
I lost the cat the last second too. Oh.
I wish that the camera would just automatically follow whichever you use going faster.
Yeah.
Oh wow, what a fucking shit show. You ready for me to exit? Alright, let's exit.
There was a shop down left. Hmm.
Oh shit. Shop. Too bad. Wow! Oh, ow! Bruno just threw me into a pit where I took a bunch of damage. So you may as well shop if there's anything good.
Yeah, I just want... Oh, just get one more piece of gold. There we go.
Alright. You want your pickaxe?
Yeah. The only good thing.
It's pretty cheap, too, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like 7,000.
Yeah. I don't know, in my mind, it's still not on the level of, like, the climbing gloves or the... what other things are there? I can't remember. Alright. Alright, we're well equipped. We're three heroes ready to go on a heroic adventure.
Here's the cat. Oh shit, I dropped my pickaxe.
No! Whoa! I'm just a man on a turkey with a dog. I don't know what I can do about no...
Oh, there goes Bruno.
Bruno dead?
Yeah. But he can freeze it for us now.
Oh.
Smash the turkey. Oh, shit.
Smash that guy good. I gotta go get our pet friend before I...
Oh, yeah.
How did you get down there?
I have a pickaxe.
Oh, pickaxe, right. Oh, it's dark? Sucks.
It really sucks for finding Bruno.
Sure does.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's handy. Got me some paste.
Oh, there you are, Bruno. Nice. Whew, I'm good.
All right. Let's go. Let's ski daddle. The problem with the jungle is I have such a hard time noticing when it's the one that has the black market on it. Like, there's your little Wajid Eye thing is supposed to activate or whatever, but it's so subtle.
Oh, I didn't know pickaxe breaks.
Oh, yeah. That's why I don't like the pickaxe too much.
Yeah, never mind. I wouldn't have been going nearly as hard on it.
Oh, no.
I just, like, slipped right off of there. Oh, here.
Ooh, this is... Oh, yeah, good. Right, I forgot. I could just use you. All right. Keeping on, keeping on. He's got a compass. All right, let's roll. Oh, you're back.
Hey. Oh, there's a Kali shrine, but there's like that's a terrible place for it.
Oh, that's a cursed guy right there. Wow. Nicely done.
Oh, wow. You're going to go sacrifice him? You're nuts,
Bruno.
You're
a crazy person.
You do. Wow. You congratulations.
You made it. Kali loves you. Oh, trap!
Oh,
got
man.
Me by a trap. Oh wait, I can freeze him. sucks that getting killed by a trap takes all your stuff.
Oh, that is stupid.
Yeah. Hunt to find myself. Oh, I can come freeze this monkey. You want me to blow this to you?
It's all good. I was just seeing.
Money kind of.
You were over there.
Oh, yeah. And once you're at this part of the game, money kind of stops having any effect.
Yeah.
Wow.
What the?
Everybody's favorite friend, oh. Kali. Or no, not Kali, Olmec.
Olmec.
Where do you think those last two guys go? Because two of them don't get killed.
Yeah.
I'm going to smash this jar above your head. Watch out. Nice. Paid off in droves. Quick and dirty. Oh, you can't sacrifice that on Hikali Shrine.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, it did. He must have just been coming to life when I did it.
Oh, brutal.
I got a shotgun. Good luck bringing that back.
Just went for the toss.
I don't have spike. Great. Now he's just spitting ink all over. Oops.
Yeah, look how close I was to that. To getting him, just throwing him on there.
Ah! I'm just getting out of there.
Ooh, we got a catcher's mitt.
Nice.
Oh. Jeez, this is a brutal exit.
Here, I've got a shotgun. But I'm going to wait until... I can't see because Bruno's doing that thing.
Yep.
Fuck, I'm dead. Yeah, you're stupid gambling. Oh no, I'm not dead.
Oh jeez. Nice.
Alright, let's just exit. There's a dog. Oh, we can't reach it without using a rope. Not worth it. Bruno died!
Oh, he just walked right into that challenge room and just instantly died. Oh, wait, no, what?
He was in the-
Never mind. I thought he went to the challenge room, but he didn't. He just.
Nice.
Oh, you dropped your shotgun.
Oh, good thing you grow. I don't care to have it. Oh, there's a Kali shrine. Should I just go to the... I don't think I can make it to the... Well, I gotta deal with some of these guys for... Oh. Alright, grab your shotgun. Let's go. Oh, there's Bruno. Poison bubbles make me feel crappy. Oh, Bruno died.
Oh no.
Oh jeez, man. Try going to the left side of the screen. I don't know how to get to the exit on this level.
Oh no, I'm in this place.
Oh, don't go in the door. Just leave it.
Why?
Because you're gonna die and kill us both. You need to have the onk to do it.
Ah.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and make this jump, but it's probably gonna kill me. Unless you're making progress on the left-hand side.
I'm stuck.
Oh, you're stuck.
Well,
alright, then I gotta
use
do this.
All my ninja rope to get back up, but I'd rather you just...
I don't have any ninja ropes is the thing. No, I'm going to just try it.
I can use them all.
I don't know. I just can't figure out how to get to the exit. It's going to be on the left-hand side of the level somewhere, but we might be at an impassable thing.
Well, let's see. I can use them.
You should.
Yep, I am.
Sweet.
Yeah, I still have one left, I think. If I can
sweet.
Jump. Yep. Go.
You might even end up having to use bombs to get to the exit, too. Just don't come down the right-hand side, because that's how you got. I got stuck where I am. Unless this is the only way, in which case this is the meanest level I've ever seen in this. Mary, I see you.
Yeah, this is a dead end over here. But...
if you can bomb through the floor, maybe.
That's what I'm thinking.
Oof. I'm glad I didn't kill myself then, because... oh, no. Are you near the exit? Oh, thank God. Okay, cool.
That was madness. Total madness.
Climbing gloves. Get a ninja rope. You should probably grab a ninja rope, too.
Sure.
No!
Oh,
there's Tyler. There he is. He's down. Bruno's down here. If you can take him down. Oh, no. He's...
oh, what?
I can't get to where he is.
Oh, shit. I didn't know he was, like, on me.
Wow, this is a... that was crazy.
I can't believe, that just happened. Oh, fuck. Bullshit. I died.
Well, you're dead. Oh, shit. Did you have any things?
Yeah, but no, I had the catcher's mitt.
Oh. Bruno's gonna come back and get it. I'm gonna keep moving then. Ooh. Alright, let's get out of here. I've got the spiked boots this time so I don't slip on ice, which is so nice. And I got the climbing mitt so I can...
oops, sorry, Bruno.
I need to stay away from Bruno. Is the we need to keep separated. It's good to know that they don't explode when you shoot them down. Oh, shit.
Oh, I can't freeze him.
No, I'm dead down here. Shit. Yeah, I think we're more actually hindrance than we are help here, probably.
Where do you go?
Freeze to this guy? No. You've got the spike shoes, just fall on his head a bunch of times. Oh, here.
Yeah. Oh.
Holy Majosis. Oh! Hey, there's one of us. That must be you.
One of us.
Oh, man. It's crazy that this is only a one-level thing, hey? This is... the ice caves are just one thing, and then it's the... Neo Babylon.
Yeah.
Wow. Nicely done. You have the web gun?
Yeah. Oh no! I almost killed Bruno with it.
Well, there I am.
Oh, I didn't realize that. I see. Oh, God.
Cobra.
I'm dead.
God, I'm poisoned.
Oh, wait. No, I'm not dead. Oh.
I'm poisoned. So I am on a ticking clock. Oh no!
You're dead.
I'm dead. Yeah. Oh no, followed by silence just means dead.
Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh no! Help me, oh no!
I can't help you. Oh, the ghost! What the fuck is this exit? Holy shit. Holy shit! We hear the sounds of revelry. Listen for the revelers. One of us. Me. Stay out.
Whoa.
What? Where are you? What's going on?
The my freezing shot bounced off of those guys' masks and hit another
guy. Shit. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. But you're back.
Oh no. Oh no.
Get to the exit!
I'm okay.
Oh, here we are again! Oh no! We're in the same situation as last. She's dead though! We killed her!
What do I do?
You have to find. I'm dead too. You just have to get to the exit over here. Oh god. Don't lose. You have 1 HP. I don't know. Oh, are we at the... I think we're at the end.
Holy shit.
Oh, man. Penis-shaped spaceship.
Hey!
We found my dad, but I'm dead. He came to rescue you and find his dead daughter.
Holy shit.
It almost happened again, where we beat the boss and we all died.
Yep.
That's insane.
I only won by doing nothing.
And having 1 HP left.
Oh my god.
What amazing. A close son of a bitch.
Well, you totally carried us, Bruno.
It's true, at the end there, it's too much.
It's crazy.
Look at all these weird dorks that made the game.
Wow.
What a thing. You can't believe it. I can't believe it either. Guillermo LWDD can't even believe it.
We did not submit.
No, it's true. It submitted to someone else while we were watching. Although you're the one who beat it.
Yep. Totally earned it.
Mm-hmm. Sweet.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I don't know.
Is there anything that happens? Oh, there's something that happens at the end.
They come to take us all away.
Except the ghosts.
Now the ghosts are hanging out.
The ghosts kind of proved that the ultimate way out is just to die, because you can just fly away. High score.
I led Team 3 into the depths. I was law-abiding. I liked cats. I took my first damage in level 1-1 against the Horned Lizard. Despite all odds, I defeated Tiamat and escaped to the surface.
Wow.
That's cool. And you see, like,
you're... That's great.
I don't know what that is exactly telling us on the left.
It's like, the rough timeline, but because we were dying and passing items off because of death, I think it just looks like nothing.
Yeah.
Wow.
Stay positive.
Be positive.
That's right. And you too can beat Spelunky someday. Oh. Shit.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe one of those scrubs out there watching can beat Spelunky like we did.
Wow, well, thanks so much, Bruno.
Yeah, that was fun. That was a chaotic ending.
Yeah. Yep, that was crazy. It seemed like we were going to make it there.
No, and in the end, because Bruno only had one or two health, so I froze her head, he shot her, and fell to his death.
Oh, man.
And then you just had to get out. So it was a team effort on the final kill.
Perfect.
Yeah.
I didn't even see what happened up there.
Chaos.
It was some spicy gravy.
That was a prophecy, is the thing.
That's right.
Yeah.
We did it. That's it for Spelunky 2.
Hooray! We did it.
Thanks
so
much.
It's also probably the end of our show.
But it's also the end of the show. Wow.
Wow.
We're going to have another show on Wednesday with some gaming history, some Cuphead. Maybe we'll beat another really hard game this week.
Oh, that would be crazy.
And then on Friday, it's going to be more Dead Space and Platoon.
Platoon. So watch your copies of Platoon in anticipation.
It's going to be good.
I was thinking Platoon was the movie with the Russian roulette in it, but that's the Deer Hunter, isn't it?
That's the Deer Hunter. That would,
no game based.
That would be insane. Yeah.
That would be so. It would have to be a VR game.
Yeah.
You're just sitting in a dark room with a pistol.
Vietnamese prison.
Oh, wow. That would be amazing. And, like, probably easy to make because you don't need to make it so you move. You just have to sit there.
Pretty much, yeah.
Get yelled at. It's like the meal scene in Resident Evil 7.
Yeah. Wow. Thanks so much for watching, McKinley, Tiny Observer, and everybody else, Lacolith, and everybody else who was
Bruno. Yeah.
Awesome. Appreciate it. Man, it's dark. It's getting dark fast.
I hate it. It's like dark at 4:30.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
It makes it feel better when I go to bed at 7:30 when it's dark out.
We better get going before we end up in the dark.
Exactly. We don't want to lose our way.
Thanks for watching, everybody. And, you know, just stay positive.
Oh, yeah, that's how we did it.
That's how we did it. Power of positive thinking.
Yep. That's us.
Too. Yeah. Look for our book on shelves next year.
Now. Oh, next year, right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. That's us. We're the night guys.